With your daily YouTube live streams and more, and today for you guys I got the one and only Spider-Man as we play Spider-Man Miles Morales on the PS5. That is right, I got the brand new PS5 right here, and you guys enjoyed the first part so much. Such insane support, so I want to thank you guys for that. And let me just tell you, I told you that I wouldn't do side quests and like sort of the what is it called, collectibles on stream. Well, you know what, I held true to that. I literally did everything I could besides the bigger side quests and the main mission, so I am geared up and ready to go. Actually, I actually got so far enough that I could, if I would like to, unlock the Into the Spider-Verse suit. And on that note too, I also unlocked the Miles Morales 2099 suit. So yeah, I've been working, I've been playing some Spider-Man, and I absolutely love it. This game is phenomenal. It's great. 10 out of 10, would recommend. I expected nothing less from the game that I love so much when it came out on PS4. So let's go ahead and just do this active crime, if we will. Let's make sure that, you know, I got a little warm up here. Oh, where are y'all at? Oh, look at this guy over here. You ready? You ready for this? Oh, wait for it. Let me line up. Oh, get over here. Okay. What's up, y'all? What's up? Oh, I forgot something. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, hold on. Everybody calm down. Wait, I didn't get my practice in. Okay, here we go. Boom! Kicking butt, taking names, absolutely bodying everybody in sight. I like your cut, G. Smashing everybody. Easy. What do you think you're doing, bro? Huh? You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna air yank you into a little onto the ground. There you go, buddy. That's what I'm talking about, baby. That's what I'm talking about. So I want to show you the suit. This is the 2099 Miles Morales suit. I think it looks incredible. The other one that I want to show you was compared to the basic one. So this is the basic one that you kind of start out the game with. I think it looks pretty sweet, but I like the suit that I got on better. I think it just looks better. So there's that. And let me show you the other one. So my other favorites, this is the kind of the Great Responsibility suit. It's kind of just looks like the classical Spider-Man. I like sportswear suit. I think this one looks really cool. But of course, I'm also a big fan of the animated suit. But I think the suit that we all want to see. Ooh, this one's pretty cool. Well, which ones are these? Brooklyn's Visions Academy, Crimson Cowl suit. Ooh, we got the Strike suit. Ooh, that one's cool. Track suit. And then we got Homemade suit. So all of these are options. I actually unlocked the Uptown Pride suit by doing all the activities on the phone. So that's very, very interesting. Anyway, the one I want to unlock is the Into the Spider-Verse suit. If you watched Into the Spider-Verse, absolutely love that film, by the way. I loved it so, so much. I definitely need to rewatch it. Let's go ahead and put this thing on. And let's see, what is this? So it says, use this mod to leap into the Spider-Verse and cause the attached suit to mimic the aesthetics of a different Earth. Okay, wait, hold on. Oh my gosh, look, it's like, do you see how the way he's running and stuff? Bro, it's like he's in the movie. Oh, that's crazy. That's actually sick. It looks like the freaking... Wow. That's awesome. It looks like I'm playing through the freaking movie. That's incredible. Dude, they nailed it with that. Holy, bro. That is insane. What do you guys think about that? You love to see it. The detail, dude. The detail. We love to see detail around here. We absolutely do love to see it. Oh my gosh, man. Oh my goodness gracious. I've learned so many moves too. Swinging around, doing all that. Oh shoot. I ain't working with Roxxon. Chill. Let's get to beat these guys up. I gotta beat up everybody equally. Gotta beat up everybody equally. Gotta beat up everybody equally. There you go. Punch! Falcon punch! Ooh! Smash, smash, smash. Smash and grab, baby. Smash and grab. These guys are freaking yoked, by the way. Why am I saying James Bond while I'm playing Spider-Man? I don't know. I think the 2099 suit is my favorite, but this one's really cool. I love the aesthetic to it. Absolutely kicking butt. Oh. You know what? Smash! I love the Venom smashes. They're so good. I also love just webbing people up when I have the chance to. Like, this guy over here. I like webbing him up and, like, throwing him against the wall. It's so easy to get him done like that. Ooh. Ooh. I didn't even know you could do it like that. That was kind of crazy, though. Alright. Okay, what is your favorite suit so far? Let me know. I love this one. The style with it is cool. But if you don't like the, like, kind of framey movie look, you can kind of just take that one off, I'm pretty sure. And you will be able to get the coolness of it all without the... Wait, can you not take it off? You actually might not be able to take it off. Oh, you can. Okay. I thought you couldn't take it off for a second. There you go. So look, now we got the non-glitchy look to it. So it really depends what you like. I love all of them. I think 2099 is my favorite, though. I'm going to be real with you. I think 2099 is my favorite mode. My favorite suit. What am I saying? My favorite mode. Let's go up here. I finally have scientific easy, easy. Two web zips now. Bro, I am zooming. Are you guys seeing this? Are you guys seeing this right now? Do you see how fast I'm going? Holy shoot. Bro, look at Times Square right now. Can y'all see this? Look at Times Square right now, guys. Oh, this is nuts, dude. Wait, what? Wait, who's shooting RPGs at me? What? What the heck? It says there's a crime here. Oh, they're up there? What the flippity flop? Okay, look, this is gonna be easy. This is what I'm gonna do. Dude, oh my god. Dude. Oh my gosh, bro, you gonna be good. Okay, he gets saved. Oh my gosh. Bop. And off you go, buddy. Ooh. I'll save you. Don't worry. I feel bad if I didn't save you. Okay, I knocked somebody down here. Oh. What's up, buddy? How about you eat Rocket? Outnumbered and still came out. Holy shoot. Absolutely bodied him. Absolutely bodied him. All right. Let's go do this mission. So, I want to get your opinion real quick, chat. Before I do this mission, I actually have a mission over here called Final Test. So, after you beat, there's a bunch of different missions that, like, the original Spider-Man left for you. And when you do those, you kind of unlock these challenge skills at the bottom, which are super helpful. And they really make it combat really, really nice. And you can do a lot of things with it. So, once you do all those, you get a mission from Spider-Man that says Final Test. So do you guys want to see that after the main mission? Let me know. I want to know if you want to see that. Whee! We're zooming right now. All right. Let's go do the main mission, though. Yeah, if you're just tuning in, we're good. We're good. We're good. Okay, let's go in here. Hey, right in through that door. Right in through that door. Let's get it. How many parts do you think you're gonna do? Probably three parts.
I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
Oh, we know, lady.
I went to your folks' old shop. Thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around. Found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
Oh.
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
Hey.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is...
Pokemon!
I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately.
Hey, that's technically the truth.
Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
Your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this.
So do we know Rick's dead?
You want my help? I'm all in. If not, no worries. Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Hey, I'm gonna join. I'm gonna join the underground, chat. I'm gonna join the underground, bro. How did we get up here?
Deal with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching.
Okay, wait, hold up.
You'll need to prove yourself to the underground.
Hey, whoa.
When we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the Fed seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all yes. This? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Ooh.
Right.
She did all that?
Robbed my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger. But what do they get out of it? Besides guns.
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
Hey, okay, okay.
I can't take on Roxxon alone. Come on.
How about you just team up with me? I may or may not be Spider-Man.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're
Wait,
watching.
What?
Through the windows. You have to do this.
Wait, what do you mean?
Come on, you'll be fine.
I don't think this is a good idea, lady. I really don't think it's a good idea, lady. How far from the crane?
Do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man.
This seems like a really dumb idea, I'm gonna be honest. I don't think this is a good idea at all.
Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Oh. Bro, come on. You got, like, sticky shoes on. You're Spider-Man, bro. You got, like, sticky shoes on, you know? Okay. Isn't that a bit too high? Wouldn't you, like, sprain your leg or something? Won't you? Oh, my goodness. My legs hurt looking at it. Oh, shoot. Oh.
Gotcha.
Y'all seem a little too calm for what just occurred right there. So y'all seem a little too calm.
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
Bro, this looks like...
What? So, your plan.
Looks like a watchdog's room.
Krieger's saying you stole a shit.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments.
Bro.
Take today to settle in.
Right. This room must be so hot.
Back. Gavin needs it.
Not now. We've got a new recruit.
Fine. Oh, man.
Okay, okay.
You built all these?
Yeah. As long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
Bro.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
Oh, I can deactivate it. Look, like a... Oh, I can act now. Bro, it's literally a lightsaber.
Miles, I need to heal something.
Beep, 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 beep,
beep. Now's my chance. Gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form.
Might
be able to find some clues in here.
I'm looking for clues. That's what I'm looking for. Move along. Scan for clues. Okay, I don't see any clues yet. She just left me here. What is this, dude? Oh, that's Kingpin. There's a lot of rock music going on. Oh, this area is cool. Oh my gosh, that's a lot of cash money.
That's a lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us.
Ooh.
More downstairs. That sounds promising.
That's a lot of shmoney, baby.
Bridget's has getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rap. Ask me, we should be focusing on PR, not whether on this new...
Love PR. Love me some public relations, bro.
Maybe they brought it here.
I'm looking around, trying to see. Where is the new form?
Damn, stupid.
Nobody be curious about the guy. Oh, this is from the other game.
Stuff from Martin Lee's gang?
Yeah. Hey! Trophies.
Establish dominance. We're gonna replace Fisk and run New York.
These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train.
These
players just keep getting better.
Okay, we don't have any substantial clues yet of where to go. Oh, what is this? Oh, what is this?
A supply crate?
This a supply crate?
Love a good challenge.
These weapons are cool as hell.
Okay, so far, I don't see anything too crazy. Maybe on the screen, there's one more icon that I can go up to. This one right here.
This would not like this.
I have secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own Fisk Tower now.
Secret rooms.
We own Fisk Tower now.
Hmm. Might be using Fisk secret rooms on the ground level.
Hey, bet. Okay. We've got everything we need to know, buddy. Everything we need to know. Look at the horses over here. Okay, I think they're being a little bit obvious. Oh. Oh, wait, hold on. Oh, are they using the whole tower? Bro. It's time to suit up.
Who are you texting?
Whoa.
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm...
Oh, yeah, I tweeted about it, actually.
Thanks.
I told her you're the tinkler.
You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely.
Seems a little bit risky. Leave me unattended. Oh, yes. The stairway. Let me take the stairway down.
Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs.
All right. Radioactive Spider-Man, baby. Let's go ahead and...
Genki, I'm in the vent.
minutes.
I'm in it, bro.
Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself?
I actually
do. Think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait,
that's
what?
Very no. Specific.
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium.
Oh, interesting.
Shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room.
Come on up, bro. Oh! Where head meets ledge. Alright, let's focus on taking out the people that are absolutely away from everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and go invisible here. Let me see, can I go like this? Ooh. Ooh. Ooh! Ooh! I like that! I like that! I'm crawling on the ceiling, baby! I'm crawling on the ceiling, baby! Oh, don't mind me. Up you go! Oh, there you go. Be quiet now. Okay, buddy. This dude's coughing because of the new form and... You don't really care about the health implications of all that, you know? You gotta be careful about the health implications of all that. Dangerous new form. Okay, so there is a sniper here and a guy beside him. Let's see what I could do about this. So that guy's danger. What is this guy? Is this guy... Maybe if I get to this ledge here. There you go. Are you... He's safe. Okay. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. And maybe we go over to this ledge. And oh, safe. I can't hit him from here. Yeah, I could do it from here. Make sure he's safe. Safe. All right. Easy.
Lights out for you.
Okay, we got quite a few more people here. We got to figure out what the way to do this stealthy is. There's two people there. I don't see anywhere to drop something on them. Okay, I'm gonna start mixing things up. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna choose the remote mine. I'm gonna activate that. All right, I got two people interested over there, and then, bam. Knock two out. Okay. So two out there. And then let's go over here. This guy's safe. I should be able to pull him up. That's how you split him up, bro. You gotta play this tactfully. Tactfully. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. Wait. There's like eight of them that just jumped up here. Never mind. My tactics have gone away. Is there any way I could take them all out at once? They're all just hugging each other. Okay. They're all together. Should I just go at it?
Come out here and fight.
Safe. Yoink. Not safe anymore, buddy. Well, you're even more safe now, actually. Alright, let me go ahead and go up to the ceiling. And then let me go ahead and zip over here. And let me go ahead and just yoink. Ah, you know, we doing well. Okay, there are a lot of people hanging around, quite literally. Let's see if we can... Oh, there we go. Okay, we got two more that are going to go over to that well. Or sorry, to the trip mine. That dude's stuck. Oh, that's really unfortunate. One of them is stuck on something. Okay, I guess I'm just going to knock out one. And then let's move over here. And then let's pull this over. Take that guy out. I think I can do this whole thing stealth. Should I try to? I'm going to try to do this whole thing stealth. These two guys chilling beside each other are going to be a little bit of an issue, but I don't foresee it being a huge issue. These guys here, though, they're kind of... Oh. That guy didn't hear it.
Another win for
Dude. Up you go, buddy. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. All right. We've got a few more people left, that's for sure. Let's throw a mine right there. So we're going to get, technically, I think, oh, we can maybe hit three with it. Oh, we can maybe hit three. Wait for that third person to go in. I just took out three at once. Okay. So we don't have that many more people here. We have three on the ground and then two beside each other. Okay, I'm trying to think. What was that? Did he just... Bro, did he just shoot some? I swear somebody just shot something.
You know you're about to die, Spidey.
Okay, lady, why don't you stop saying mean things, all right?
Hang on. Heard a noise.
Yeah, go. Why don't you go check out that noise? Remember what you said about Spider-Man?
I'll win.
Get your butt up here. Get your butt up here. That's what I thought.
Lucky day. Sorry.
Oh, is this guy teleporting? What's going on here? Oh, this guy the whole time was just living his life and I just didn't notice him. Let's go over here and yoink. A little wall takedown. I love how you can take them down basically from any angle. Okay, they're splitting up. There's only four people left. All right, let's go take out that guy. That one should be easy. Dude, if we can do this all without making a single error, that'd be kind of impressive, right?
Lights out for you.
Oh, shoot. What the flip is that guy doing? Okay, so there is... Three people left. Should be two people left.
See, it's the time.
All right, two people left, and I'll have a perfect run here. Oh, I missed it. Yoink! All right, last one, last person.
For Spider-Man.
Are you not seeing me? Hi, lady. Bye, lady. Perfect run, baby. Perfect run.
Count.
Didn't make a single error.
Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Finn.
That's crazy.
He loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
So I need to look for art? Oh, the statues. Look at this dude. All right.
Hey, I think I got something.
Ooh, that's really cool. Oh my goodness. Okay, sweet. Are you family friendly? Yes, I am. I'm the amazing family friendly neighborhood to Spider-Man.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
Supervillains need faster elevators, man.
Sick after the bridge. We know how dangerous New Form is.
You knew this would be dangerous. It's the deal we made.
But if we're getting sick too?
You can't hack it, you can get out. The underground doesn't have time for weaklings.
Whoa, lady.
You hearing this?
He's just a little concerned for his health.
Sick too.
They're so callous about it.
Open the vault. Yeah. What's in the... Oh, look at me. I'm just like,
you moved to the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki, they moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe.
Good, look at him.
Hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
their hideouts.
Ooh.
It's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
Hey.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created new form. Chief chemist.
I love it.
Roxxon killed him.
Oh no, his head stuck to it.
I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good.
I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
Bro. Oh, shoot. Spud! Oh, no, she has the freaking sword! Yo, chill! What the frick? Yo! Yo, I don't like that! Venom Dash? Oh!
Is that a new
move? What was all that?
I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
That was sick!
You do you. I'm gonna research the map.
Venom Dash, baby! Oh, you throw them, bro!
Keep shocking, guys.
Oh my goodness! Ah! Oh my gosh! Ow. Get your butt up. Get your butt. What you hit your boy with that? Both y'all looking ridiculous. Looking ridiculous. What y'all want? I don't even look at you when I knock you out.
You took up the map.
Good night.
Looks like the underground is spotting an old Fisk construction site.
Okay. So we got some new locations there. So that's what I was thinking. Because you can see in the 100% completion on the left-hand side, I'm missing one underground cache, and it was one hidden thing. So to do that, I have to do an underground hideout, and I have to get the cache while I'm there too. So that's good. That means I'm going to 100% complete this game without a doubt. I'm not sure if you guys will see it 100% on stream, but I definitely will.
Finn mentioned one.
You chilling, bro? You having a good time, bro? Listen, what's going on? He's like smiling, bro. You good? You look like you're having a good time, man. All right, you chill there. You chill there.
Theater, huh?
I bet.
That's.
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hid the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list.
Ooh.
Hey, Joe, when I get to the theater.
What is this?
Time to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight.
Ooh.
Probably has some time to check the app or whatever else he's doing.
Ooh. Secret entrance, huh? I like it. Ooh, level up, baby. Woo! I feel good. Oh, wait. I know that I would. So good. Oh, the weather's cleared up, too. I love New York in the winter. It looks so cool.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime.
Oh, you can hear this guy while you're going through stuff. Okay.
Treatment in his cell.
Finishers generate 40% of venom bar.
While his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all. Because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by squatters.
Ooh, squatters.
Perfect karma that this garish monument to the ego of a guy who always felt he was above the law has been overrun by a bunch of freeloading bums. Next thing you know, Spider-Man turned the joint into his personal headquarters.
Okay, whoa, hold on.
Hoisted on your own petard, Wilson.
I don't know if that happened, bro. I don't know if that happened.
Not an obscenity.
Dude, Triple J, bro. He's going ham with it.
Ice man, what? Why is there so many things there? Wait, what is that? Wait, why are they both for me? Which one did it make wrong? Wait, are you eating anything then?
Yeah, it's still open, but I'm working on it
again. I can't eat all this?
It's free, you gotta eat it.
Oh my gosh. What the heck? Chad, I got like enough. Y'all wanna come over and eat? I got too much food, bro. I got too much food. I'm so excited to be playing part two of Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I hope you guys are excited to watch it. If you do enjoy this, make sure you do hit that like button. Make sure to subscribe with the bell if you haven't already. And I'm very excited to announce that we dropped our biggest merch drop ever on Typical Dot Store. Go cop your fire merch today, guys. There's so many awesome things, over 15 new things. We got glasses, hoodies, t-shirts, water bottles, hats, gaming glasses, everything you want and more, guys. Typical Dot Store. Go cop your fire merch. Get it while it's hot. Get it while it's hot. Okay, let's see this. Okay, so this is what I was talking about. Spider-Man's last mission to me. So let's see what this is. I have no idea what this is. Oh, I like the little plushie. Okay, let's see what it is.
I started school here. Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
What the heck? Prepare for a serious fight?
On the very first day of class.
Oh. Oh, shoot! Spider-Man. Oh, wait, I have to fight Vulture? Hold on, I have to fight Vulture?
Vulture's old research partner, Craig Best.
Yo, you want to chill, bro?
Man, this fight is serious.
Ooh.
Ooh. Take this, robotic vulture.
Feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this vulture.
Ah. I'll beat you up, bird dude.
I'm old and I hate you. Get off my lawn. Early bird specials.
Challenge
me on.
Wee.
Too real.
Have I told you I like Shakespeare? I love. Every time we fight and refuse to admit it. To
eat it, Vulture. Like eat it, Vulture.
That's the question. No.
Absolutely body.
No.
Absolutely body.
Then, just as I thought I might actually win. Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help.
Bro, are you kidding me?
Actually, I was exhausted. I was barely winded.
Bro?
Two vultures?
Two vultures?
Yeah. Let's get weird.
How does it feel to be a metaphor for youthful inexperience? Vulture number two. Great vulture number one. I love being used to illustrate the importance of yourself during a battle.
Take out Vulture!
I've been waiting for the bird jokes to come out.
Dude, there's so many vultures!
Avenge me, brother!
There's so many vultures!
You defeated the other me! Cry!
That's it, that's it. Eat this, bird.
Zounds! He's right!
Come on, what you got? What you got, bro? What you got, bro? Beat you up, bro. Get the frick out of here, Vulture.
Spider-Man, I'll be back!
That fight taught me I'd always be a kid from Queens at heart, but I could carry that strength anywhere. To Manhattan, to the West Coast, heck, even to Sicaria. Weird to think, but I owe it all to an old man in a bird costume.
Do you, though?
I should really write him a thank you note. Anyway, nice work, Miles. Holographic spider training, officially complete.
That
was
oh
some great training.
Oh,
kudos to Pete on super clean.
What the heck,
design.
Bro? What did I just unlock? What did I just unlock?
Time to hit the theater,
bro. Are you kidding me? Look at this suit. It looks like Ant-Man mixed with Spider-Man. Oh my goodness gracious. I did not know you unlocked that from doing that. So you can see over here. Yeah, I guess that's how you unlock it. That's pretty sweet. Bruh. That is pretty sweet. I think my favorite suit by far so far is this one. This one's my favorite. But that's cool. The Daft Punk Spider-Man. Yeah, I can agree with that. I can agree with that. All right, let's go to the mission. I'm going to web sling there because I have a lot of fun doing it. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and do that. Wee! Do some flips on the way, too. I mean, that's what this game's all about. You can get places pretty fast. But what y'all want?
I got
it.
Looks like a robbery by some rappers.
Just
these.
Hi, guys.
Going back to the
Ooh. Do 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 do. Am I though? Am I dead man? I think all y'all just got bodied. Oh, what? Oh, y'all got a truck. Y'all got a truck. Y'all got webs on you. Oh shoot. Apparently not. Oh. Oh what?
You look soft.
Ooh, relax. Don't do it. You got breaking body. The frick out of the store, baby. Get the frick out of here, bro. Eat ground. Eat ground.
Escape convicts for a minute, methinks.
Eat freaking ground. That's what we like to see. Eat ground. Hey, Whee! Turn on performance mode. I'd rather sacrifice some frames to see the beautifulness that is this game. In all honesty. I'm a big performance guy too, but this game's too beautiful, dude. I'd rather look tippy top, you know? I love just maintaining like the max speed. You really do love to see it. I love like the way they just made this map is so good. The amount of like with the positioning of the buildings. I know it's made after New York, but clearly it's not like a exact replica.
Hey, user spotted a break-in near you.
Do I take care of another break-in? I mean, I'm Spider-Man, bro. I feel like I physically have to.
Either someone's locked out or...
What you... Spider-Man!
No, they're definitely
still
breaking
inside.
In. Not today, burglar.
Oh my gosh. I... Holy shit! Holy shit!
Taking you out!
Oh my gosh! I love this
That'll
game
teach
so
you
much.
Not to do that.
This game's so fun, bro. Again. Looks like the same map as the first one. I'm pretty sure it is. They probably made
if
some
I can
small differences.
What Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her? It'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki.
Ooh.
Underground are everywhere.
You might underground, we're underground.
Keep working on that one.
I bet. Toronto has more skyscrapers. Not quite. I always call it a mini New York, you know?
Not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fist Tower.
Who do that?
Sent one of them packing. Bro, I'm just too quick with it right now, honestly.
Easier than I thought.
Can we even blame them? Can we even blame them, chat? Like, I'm just too quick with it.
Spider-Man.
Go check it out. Go check it out. Y'all should check it out. Y'all should check it out. That's one down. You can get another one here. I can't reach this guy. He's like slightly out of range. Okay, that guy's going there. I can pick up this guy.
Another one bites the dust.
Zap that one out. I can punch this guy out. Go back up here. Up here we go. Let's zap that. Send that guy packing, and then I can just go ahead and take this guy out. Honestly, it's just like, I'm so fast with it. I'm so fast with it. You can't even blame these AI.
Got him.
Trapped. Now, what is that? Ooh, defeat 50 enemies with a remote mine. Oh, there's multiple spots with it. Okay, wait. Hold up. Is there a guy up here? Yo, I like this is like... Is there two guys up here or one? Oh, this guy's safe.
Hope someone tries something. I'm ready for a fight.
Yo, turn around, Spidey. Spidey, turn around. Wait, there you go. What? Why can't I pull him? Okay, maybe I can pull him from up here.
We're getting stronger all the time.
I can't pull either of them. I'm trying to think. Ooh, maybe I could do this.
No!
Good night.
Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
Roxanne should recognize them.
Roxanne should recognize what? They should recognize what? The crack yo skull? That's what they should recognize. Alright.
I'm ready. No hiding
straight. Hey, you remember when we started calling ourselves the Underground?
When everybody was good enough and we had to hide and fight.
Okay, there's three people here. Let me see where they're at. So there's one guy right there. Oh shoot. Okay. Well, you know what? I didn't want to be stealth the whole time anyway.
I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Whee! See you later. What are you gonna do? You looking for your boy?
Let's see how you like this.
Ow! Try it again. Yeah, a little web to the face. The frick out of here. Give me this generator. Give me this generator. You don't need this generator. Give me that. Give me that generator.
All right. All right. It. Feeling good. Not for the other.
Whee! Give me that gun. You don't need it. Trust me. Oh, shoot. I hit the wrong button. Yeah, I hit the wrong button, but it worked out for me. Honestly, it did work out for me. All right. Back to my web shooters. Okay, seems like there's a lot of them down here. I definitely don't want to do this one as low-key as the other ones. Should we just go for it? We're just going to go for it. Bang, 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 bang. Oh, I forgot this guy's got this thing. Oh my gosh. That's the first time I died. Well then. Take this sword, guys. Screw you. The frick off the roof, bro. Alright, listen. Y'all gotta calm down, bro. That's one down. Alright. Everybody else, just calm down. Everything will be alright. The frick out of here, dude. They can shoot me while I'm doing that, which trips me out. I like that there, because if I perfect parry, I actually for sure knock him out. It's great.
Get him out of there!
Yoink. And SummerSlam!
Get the frick off me, bro.
No more underground. Soon to be no more generator.
Okay. Take out generator number two.
Cool, cool. Chipping away.
And then there's one more here, I guess. Oh, I missed that generator. Whoops. They had a lot more generators than I thought they did, honestly. Are they all down in that pit? Oh. Oh my gosh, bro, I hit the wrong guy. Ow, I just got sniped, bro. Yo, chill. Yo, chill, this dude's a pro sniper, chill.
You won't stop us.
I'm beating the crud out of him here. Oh, that was one of my fanciest dives ever. Dodges. Oh, I missed. Come back here, bro. There you go. Absolutely bodied. Ah. Smushed him. I smushed him. I smushed him, chat. I smushed him.
That did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Do you know the ending? No, I don't know the ending. Please don't spoil it for me. Thank you. All right, smashy, smashy. Smashy, smashy. Ugh! What's up, y'all? What's poppin'?
That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops, maybe there's a staircase.
Yeah, well, luckily, I am a spider, essentially.
If I can lift it.
How am I gonna lift it? Oh.
Hey, man, I'm thinking. What
Easy.
If you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn, not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah, we can work on the delivery.
Honestly, I think it's actually a decent idea.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Okay, I just want to say there is absolutely no chance that I turn this thing off, okay, and nobody tries to attack me. So, what I'm going to do real quick. Show you that I got 250 packs of Pokemon cards. 250 packs this Saturday, 11 a.m. Pacific. Be there or be square. It is going to be the biggest pack opening we've done to date. So make sure you're there. I've got little boxes. I got more. I got like so many Pokemon cards. Be there or be square, okay? But really, that was just all an illusion to get my salmon. Let me go ahead and get my salmon. Let me take a bite too. I gotta be prepared, nice and healthy. Hold up. Wow. Okay. Easy. Yep, just let me go ahead and thwart all your plans right here. Let me hack on this.
My gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. Who wonder?
Interesting. What is this we see here?
That's one. I think you power the others.
Interesting, I would need to power them all.
Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list.
Let's make a pros and cons list.
She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear.
Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole Tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're true. Right.
How the heck do I get to this thing? Hold on. Huh. The frick, bro. Okay, wait, hold on.
No one's here.
We break those. What is this?
New weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Shoot. That's not good. Wait, how do I? Whoa, hold on, hold on. Maybe I just. Did I power it?
That's two.
I did. Let's go.
This is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
We good? we good? Wait, hold on. Let me just.
Next. Clear line of sight to the generator.
Easy. Okay. Wait, what do I need to do next? I thought I hit everything. Charge the generator. Oh, I literally just have to go to the generator. Wait. Did I miss one? Did I miss that one? No, I hit this one. I thought I was under the impression I hit them all. That one's charged. This one's charged. Ooh.
Probably worth following.
Oh wait, hold on.
Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
Oh, hold on. Very interesting. What did I miss here? The relay node. Well, I got this. I got this. There you go. Okay.
Three down. One to go.
What did I see over here? Oh.
Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new.
Great. I'm so happy that she's making brand new weapons to deal with me. We thought she was our friend. Okay, which one isn't being powered right now? Wait, can I go? Ooh, wait. Oh? Oh? Are we good? Oh, I think we're good. Okay. Interesting. Very interesting. We did it. So there's that.
All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
That's how she kills Spider-Man.
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Oh, wow.
What? That's... How could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form.
Where are you gonna put it, bro?
Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form.
Gotta
deal with her glow stick army.
All right.
Put it out there.
Let's get to it.
Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon.
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
That'll leave a mark.
Just had to kick him a little bit, you know? Just had to give him a nice little kick. Yo, what are y'all really chilling around here for? You think I could theoretically throw a remote mine there?
will.
All I need.
I'm sorry. Oh. Oh, I'm so sorry.
I shut down Fisk Tower, and I shut you down here.
I'm so sorry. Did I hurt your feelings? My freaking bad.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
I'm gonna have to officially kick all y'all butts. Oh, this dude has a samurai sword. Give me that sword. Oh gosh. Give me that sword, bro. Give me that sword. Give me that sword. You can't have that sword. That's illegal. That sword's illegal. Sword's illegal. Sword's illegal. Sword's illegal. No swords. No swords. No swords. Oh, you could, I mean, you could stay in your own. How doesn't she get hit by her own blast? Get the frick out of ye. Alright, give me that new form. Oh, shoot.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Who's this big dude? What the flip? What is that?
Venom tears it apart.
Oh, boy.
Keep doing that.
Oh, I'm getting shot in the back. That's not really nice. That's kind of whack. He's shooting a hammer, doing weird things. Please stop. I don't like that. No. All right, so we got big guy now we got to deal with. Oh, no. Give me the big guy. Give me the big guy. Give me the big guy. I don't even know what's happening, bro. I'm gonna be honest. I don't even know what's happening. There's too much happening at once. My sensories are being overloaded. Oh shoot! I didn't mean to do that. I always do that by accident.
Okay.
We good?
Now for the new form. Okay.
Grab that new form, babe.
No.
Oh shoot! Oh. Okay. Is she that jacked though? How's she this agile?
Seriously?
Whoa! Calm it down! Bro, you're getting bodied!
I just wanna talk!
Holy shoot!
Tinkerer! Stop! So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
Yo, chill, lady!
Hey, Yankee! Ran into Finn! What's happening? She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
You're literally breaking things.
How are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two,
Whee!
I'll get back to you.
She didn't blow up two cars, bro. She's taking people out.
This is between me and Rockside.
Okay, sure. Why? If it's between you and Rockside, why are you destroying the freaking city?
How about we use our words? How about you stop being so flingy?
Oh, whoa.
Was she not tired yet?
That's what I'm saying, bro. Don't make any sense.
It is not going well. Where are you? I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her.
Oh my god.
Slow down. Do you think I'm stupid? You want to hear this. I promise. Step off, Spider-Man.
No, like legitimately. It's something very important. If you were to hear this, you would definitely slow down to hear this knowledge. Oh shoot, I just fell in the bathtub. Just chill for a second. Holy, relax!
Not good!
This is so cool!
Hope the ship's okay!
Bro, that looks so cool. This fight's kinda nuts, though. I feel like she's like... Bro, she's taking some people out, right? Wait, how the...
Why does she invent Death Wheel?
What the flippity flip? How did she do all that? Let me tell you something.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset. Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Bro, he got bodied. He got absolutely bodied.
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean it. But I'd come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later.
My dude's got like cracked ribs, dude. He's struggling out here.
I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
I can wrap up what I'm doing.
Talk to you soon.
He's like making pasta.
I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. I guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
Whee!
East North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
What? Wow. Howdy, y'all. All right, let me see something real quick. So there's a feast thing. Chopper malfunction. I haven't done that crime yet. Let's do this. Wait. What else is here? This is enemy base. Do we? I guess I won't do the enemy base. We gotta do this side quest apparently. So, yas, queen, slay. Let's get to it. What do you guys think of this game so far? Let me know in chat. We're having a good time over here. Playing some Spider-Man. I've been addicted to this game. I'm gonna be completely honest with you. You better believe I'm gonna do all the side quests right when this stream's over. I don't know if I should leave the side quests though. Like these blue ones, they're kind of like bigger than like the other ones. So I'm thinking maybe I'd do those on stream. I don't know.
Okay, that is way above the speed limit.
You're running out of road. Pull over.
Just kind of make it to the state line, my guy says. Ain't nothing but a hound dog crying all the time. Get the frick out the car, dog. It's a freaking crime.
Stop.
Yep, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Give me that car, bro. Oh, they pulling up, huh? Pull up. Look at this truck. Pull up. Oh, okay, that didn't even hit me, game. You're gonna what me? You're gonna do nothing. Nothing of that sort. Cause I'm gonna smack you. Get the frick off me, bro. Ain't nobody touching me. I've ascended.
It's a bad day to mess with us. You're in for some pain.
You know what, other guy?
His bones will still break.
Maybe that'll teach you to
You good? Why don't you sit down? Why, you know what? I'm watching you. You're knocked out. I'm eating a little salmon. That's what I'm gonna do. Let me just. That's what I'm still watching you be knocked out. I'm just eating a little bit of salmon. What are you aiming at, sir? I think I should take your badge away, bro. What are you doing? We don't know if the vehicle's been tampered with. Careful. We don't know if the vehicle's been tampered with.
Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
Okay, let's do that. Guess we don't have to do a side quest then.
Talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. The Science Center or Trinity Church? No. She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Oh, no. She knows you lied to her, Spider-Man. Oh, no. Do you like Samara more than George? What kind of question is that? Use the 2020 suit at night. Okay, bet, bro. I'll do that for you. The 2020 suit. Oh, that's 2020. That's pretty sweet. Let me put a skill in real quick. Off-the-wall attacks cause Venom stun on impact. Press landing a Venom dash. Oh, that's actually really good. Let's do that one. I don't like the invisibility stuff as much because I feel like I'm not going to use it. Oh, this skin looks sick at night. Y'all like it? Y'all like the skin at night or what? What's that noise? Oh, y'all chilling up here? Y'all doing that? Y'all doing nefarious activities?
Job two is clear.
Oh. Oh, there you go. I love when you guys are on rooftops, by the way. Makes my job so much easier. Makes my job so much easier. Is that it? Oh! You hit me with a big old donkey! Guess what? I didn't really like that, bro. I'm gonna be honest with you. I'm gonna just keep. How far do you want to go, bro? You want to go the whole way? You want to go the whole way? You get the frick out of here, all right? Whee! Radioactive Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Radioactive Spider-Man. Look at this. I'm swinging through Central Park, not losing any speed, because I am an absolute madman. You gotta become one with Spider-Man. That's what you gotta do, guys. Yes, sir. Yeah, I'm gonna be doing Fortnite tomorrow quite a bit, because the new Joker stuff came out. Bro, I'm gonna be completely honest with you guys. I spent about 5-6 hours today. This is not an exaggeration. At all, not in the least. This is not an exaggeration. Wait, what? Oh, did he ping that right now?
I need to stop that helicopter before someone gets hurt.
Hold up, let's do this helicopter thing. But I spent 5 or 6 hours trying to get this Joker skin early because there was a way to do it, and bro, I cannot do it to save my life.
I can't. Someone's jammed the controls.
Oh boy. Okay, let me just.
Three signals controlling the hack.
Oh boy. Okay. So, wait, hold up. What did I have to do for this? So I have to do. It doesn't tell. How do I know what I have to do? I think I have to take out some people while camouflaged.
Worms and viruses and stuff.
Take them down before it screws up the signal.
Oh shoot! I messed up. I'm gonna be honest with you. Dude, screw you, buddy. I mean, swing kicking people will be easy. I gotta defeat 4 enemies while camouflaged, though. Are you and Samara still together? As of 5 minutes ago, I believe so. What do you want, big guy? Absolutely smush this dude. No cap. Okay, one down. Wait, what? Who the heck was? Who the heck did that?
Better knock that mask
mask off!
Bro, how many of y'all gonna do this? Stop. There we go. Okay. So now I gotta take out a few people while camouflage. That should be one. There we go. Let's stand the camo. Okay, now we gotta take out a few more people while camouflage. Three more people while camouflage to get full points. So the easiest way to do that, simply, is to camouflage up real quick and then just assassinate one. Well, apparently I can go crazy with it. Oh.
Spiders are getting lost, Spider-Man!
Bro, why don't you turn around? Oh.
Fire the Spider-Man!
I mean, technically that counts. I'm accounting, you know? All right, where's this? Oh, here it is. Assassin's Creed ICU. Yes, sir. Do you guys still want to see a walkthrough of me doing that? That'd be fun.
Still don't have control, but it's not fighting me.
Howdy, y'all. Yeah. There we go. All right, we did it. We did it. We did it. We did it. Hey, bro. Watch your ankles. Watch your ankles, bro. Watch your ankles.
Last one.
Oh, crime master, chat. Complete all bonus objectives for every crime type. I told you, bro. I'm serious about this game. I'm serious, like satellite radio, baby.
Thanks, Spider-Man. You can go this time.
You can go this time. Shut up, bro.
Getting close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I like to go fast. Where's Uncle Aaron at?
I gotta call you back.
Bro, who are you talking to, Uncle Aaron?
Aye, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape.
Hey!
Everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us. But you can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna make that beat, bro. I'm gonna make that beat, bro.
Hold that up. I'll walk you through it.
Spin up my coffee real. Spin up my coffee.
I set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before you even born, young blood.
Hey, bro.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample.
Not gonna find it over here.
Wait. Oh, no. Return to mission. Show.
Don't leave the thing half done. Your dad taught me that.
Bro, what? There are multiple sensors around the space to discover. Use a sampler to detect. What? How do I use a sampler, bro? This is the weirdest. How do I use a sampler? Oh. Oh. Hey, ooh, hey, you already know, hey. Yeah, Yeah. Oh, yeah. Beat kind of sick. Beat kind of sick. Line of sight. Ding dong, beat kind of freaking. Bro, I don't freaking know, dog. Oh, too far. Source blocked. Too far. Oh, hey! Turn it up.
Levels. You're in the pocket.
Hey. Let's hit it again. You ready? Hey. All right, bet.
There you go. Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, ding dong, ding ding dong, ding ding dong, ding 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 dong. Across the city,
I left a few messages for you too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, get some you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
I feel like his uncle's still gonna be bad, you know?
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. You were too similar and too different.
That's so deep, bro.
Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
There's something weird about it, bro.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Bro. Kinda sus, bro. Kinda sus, dude.
Man, I needed that. I was beat.
Leave the apartment.
Okay. I'm gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go.
Ooh. Quick little change. Yes, sir. Look at that outfit. That's a cool outfit, right? I think that's a pretty sweet outfit, if you ask me.
Peace North is shut down. Man, it's way too cold for people to be out on the street.
Look at that. Skill points, health increase. All right, let's go ahead and did I unlock any new suits? I didn't get any new suits that I can unlock. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna rock the. I like this suit the best. For skills, let's go ahead and do. I don't know. Increases. This one should be good. All right. I guess we gotta go help Feast. We gotta do at least one. Oh no, we gotta meet Finn. Where's the meet Finn? Whee! Is it anywhere on my map or do I have to do a mini side quest before then? I guess I might have to do a side quest. All right, let's do the side quest. We're gonna help.
Let's go as Miles. Figure out what's going on at Feast.
Gonna help Feast out.
Hey, Genki, I'm gonna talk to Gloria about Feast, as me, not Spider-Man.
Undercover by not being undercover. I like it.
Hey. Okay, wait, hold up. I read a dono here from Trenton Frizzle. He said, the odds are you beat this game this stream, actually. There's a total of 16 missions, just a heads up. Also, the suit you get for doing the final test mission is dope. But the suit on the last row, Bodega Katsu, in the middle, is the best. Trenton, how many more missions do I got? Because I want to make it 3 streams. So should I do side quests? I'm gonna leave it up to you because you're the smart guy here. I want to see what suit you're talking about. The bodega cat suit. Finish the campaign and complete the cat's pajama side mission to unlock this suit. Okay. I'm excited to see that one. I definitely didn't unlock that.
Hey Gloria, what's going on? Why is everyone outside?
A pipe burst. We cleaned it up, but the city won't let us reopen till the plumbing's fixed. I've had it repaired 3 times, but it keeps breaking down.
Can you send people to other bee shelters?
They're at capacity. Everyone here, they've got nowhere else to go. We're trying to keep people warm and fed, but in this weather...
Anything I can do to help?
Yeah, actually. Could you check on the people camped in the park? They don't always open up to management.
Happy to.
Then get back to your vacation. You work too hard.
Haha, vacation. Yeah, yeah. Oh, I'm Spider-Man. Talk to the people in the park. Okay, well, hold up. He said, can I go to my missions list? So you said there's 16 missions? 3, 6, 9, 12, 13. Ooh. So we've done 12. So we're going to go on to 13 here.
Need to figure out what happened with the water. Maybe someone here knows.
Fine, and I've got a nice warm apartment to go back to.
I hear ya.
I'll get that.
Thank you. I'm Steph, Gloria's girlfriend. I'm volunteering at Feast, or what's left of it.
Yeah. Gloria said the city won't reopen the building.
They're being unusually stubborn, and they showed up so fast to condemn us less than an hour after the flood.
Interesting.
I sound like I should be wearing a tinfoil hat, huh?
No, that's weird.
Well, listen. Thanks for your help.
Ain't no problem, G. Ain't no problem, G.
Okay. Suspicious. I should keep talking to people. Maybe I can fix this.
You know Miles is a people person. Oh, this guy's kind of struggling. Dude, you good?
Well, if you set it down in the snow.
You good?
Here. I got you.
Thanks, man. Trying to keep this stuff dry. I was so worried we'd get robbed.
Either that's the strongest cardboard box in the world, or this guy has no strength.
Why did you think that?
Got some guys casing the place. Chased them off, but they just came back. Then they up and disappeared right before the flood.
Huh. Well, let me know if you need anything else. Be careful with that knife.
Can do. Thanks.
What made you come up north? All right, there's one more spot we gotta talk to, chat. Something suspicious going on here.
Hey there. Did I overhear you talking about someone from the city?
Yeah, about a month ago. Shelter put in a new water heater. Inspector came by. He said we were in good shape. Then all this went down.
Hmm.
Yeah. You'd think he'd catch that. I gotta run. Stay warm.
You too.
Very suspicious, don't you think, chat?
Hey, busy?
Working on Speed Nonagon. What'd you find?
Guys were casing Feast right before it flooded. The city swooped in, like, suspiciously fast to condemn the building. And an inspector said the pipes were fine right before one burst.
You think sabotage?
Definitely.
Bro, look at that rat. Look at that, bro. Look at that rat, dude. Oh my gosh, can we just take a peek at this rat? Holy smokes, bro. The graphics on the rat, not too great, let me tell you that. But, oh my, that's a large freaking rat. Bro, look at him. Look at Miles, he's like, that's a fat rat. That is a fat rat. Alright, let's swap suits. Swap suits.
I should change.
Oh yeah, I've heard about that place. Ran by May, right?
She was a real sweetheart.
Aunt May. No, Aunt May. Why y'all gotta talk to her like that? Why you saying my bad me? Alright, let's get changed.
Gloria said the city will reopen the shelter if the pipes are fixed.
Let's see if I can pull it off.
Okay, okay, okay. This pipe goes here, this pipe goes there, this pipe goes there. Let's see where this pipe goes. Where did they sabotage this?
Leads to a storm drain. Clogged by trash. The pipe burst.
Get that trash out of here.
I don't think the water's running.
Oh, I know how to fix it. You gotta find the pump station.
How do you know that?
Ooh.
I did a clean up the rivers project in fourth grade.
So they're sparkling clean now?
Well, cleaner. Do not go in the Hudson.
Do not go in the Hudson. It do be kind of dirty, though. I wonder what city has the cleanest water.
Genki, these are definitely the guys I fought at the power station. Mm.
Okay, I get the bank heist.
Smushy, smushy.
Let's find.
Bye. Oh. Later, snitch. Oh shoot. Smashy, smash. Smashy, smash. Smashy, smash, smash. Smashy, smash, smash. Smashy, smash, smash. Ooh, y'all didn't expect that, dude. Ooh, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, mascot? Eat cardboard box. No, eat another cardboard box. Then get attached to the wall. Absolutely bodied. Absolutely destroyed. We just hit 10,000. That's it. That's it. Okay, let's go ahead and do this.
Boop. Hey, clean up the rivers, guy. Pump's pressure is in the red.
Looks like they messed with the valves. You'll have to reset them individually before you can turn on the
pump.
Did you hear those guys? Their boss wants to run crime in Harlem. Drugs, protection.
Whoa, you can't be doing any of that stuff. It's not even family friendly. Spider-Man's gonna stop you, buddy.
Have you started air for Miss Maller's class?
I haven't done any homework since school let out.
It's
hold that thought. Behind.
Hold that thought. Can I pull that? Can I pull that? Can I pull that? Yes, I can. Fix that pipe, baby. Fix that pipe, baby. Dude, I hate cold water when it's cold. I don't know if you guys live in like an area that gets cold.
We're talking about winter break reading?
But it's bad, bro.
It's wild. I just finished this wedding scene. And...
Whee! Oh, what's up, y'all? What's up, y'all? What's up, bro? It's me, your boy Spider-Man. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, bro. Your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man. Eat trash, you trash. Yeah, I'm fighting dirty, bro. I'm fighting clean, bro. Yo, get the frick off of me, bro. Yo, do not mess with the shelter, bro. Do not mess with the shelter, bro. Do not mess with the shelter. I'm gonna throw a to eat a mailbox, bro. I'm gonna eat a mailbox. Everybody down. Everybody down. Everybody down, bro.
Now for the pressure valve.
Fix that pressure valve, baby. I fixed it with such passion, I opened up the start menu.
That's two. One more, that could turn the water back. Hey, sorry. Assign reading. Go.
Yep, nope. I'm here. You have my undivided attention. As soon as I finish this chapter, 5 minutes.
Dude!
Ooh! I don't need your help. I got this pipe on lock. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Let me just go ahead. Yep, just gonna go ahead and put some
water pressure right in the middle, or I could rupture the pipes again.
Ooh, let me try it again. Let me just bro, I like, am I supposed to aim it?
I need to wait for it to drop.
All right, that water pressure drop a little bit. It's a little too high. Is it gonna drop? Yo, can you drop? Is it?
Need to web the pipe.
Need to web the pipe, bro. I webbed a pipe. Seal both leaks with webs, and water pressure level is normal. All right, you good? Bro, am I insane? Oh, wait, wait. Oh my gosh, bro. Pump station. That's crazy. Wow. 200 IQ, maybe? I don't know. Kind of crazy.
One official sounding call from a high school student pretending to be an adult. Coming up.
Look at these dudes, bro. Look at these dudes. What's up, little guy? Oh, what's popping, bro? Got a brand new whip just hopped in? Ooh, I got options. Yeah.
Lights out for you.
They don't let people visit. Only way to contact them is through that video setup in the basement.
Run a video setup in the basement. It says you're safe, but I'm gonna be real. You actually is not safe. That was a lie. And you know what? I'm gonna camouflage you, put you up against the wall. Yep.
You're done.
Yeah, he's done. And you know what? Personally, he's dumb. Yep, I said it. Take that, buddy. All right. Now, I'm gonna personally just wait till I'm camouflaged because it looks cooler. And then I'm gonna put you up over here.
Nap time, bro.
Night, night. Right in the crotch. No wonder he's not saying a word, bro. My man's in pain. All right, let me go ahead and just yoink. Oh, and oh, oh, you thought, bro. Let me just, I got you, bro. Don't worry. Let me just,
at least tell me where to eat so I can face him.
What you want, bro? You gonna hit me with a pipe, bro? Give me that freaking weapon, first and foremost. Off the streets with that weapon. I want everyone to see an example of how much of a coward you are. Try it, bro. Try it. Try something. This little rat on the ground, he's better than you. Give him that gun, bro. I'm gonna spin it like 18 times. Smack you with it. Come on. Come on back, bro. Oh, you kind of struggling, wobbling a little bit. You ain't got a balance. All right, you're scared. Oh, you wanted me to come over there. Oh, now you think it's going to be different, huh? Yeah, how do you do this? Oh, dodge that. Yeah, exactly. Where am I, buddy? Oh, you're punching air. You're punching. Punch this, bro. Kick in the back of the head. Yeah, that's what I thought, baby.
Hey, man.
That's what I thought.
Just overheard. Their boss is in the raft.
Oh, whoa. Bright side. Maybe we can cut off however he's communicating with people on the outside. I'll look into it.
Now we gotta turn on the water.
Alright, let's pop it open.
Water coming on. Now.
Great timing. City inspector just got the piece. Be able to reopen soon.
Whee! Cool.
I'm gonna head there. Make sure Gloria's got everything she needs.
So, reasons for the boss of this whole shady operation to go after Beast. One, land it's on, prime real estate. Two, having a shelter in Harlem reduces crime, like, a lot.
And if he wants to be a crime boss, he actually needs crime to boss around.
Ow, that kind of hurt. I exactly. Just hit the ground.
But we stopped him. Go team!
Yo, it's me, Spider-Man. Hey there. How you doing?
Oh, Spider-Man. Hi. Always happy to meet one of you guys.
Oh, hey, you didn't talk to normal me like that. That's kind of messed up.
Listen, I was fixing the water system, and I noticed your shelter was affected. Should be fixed now, though.
That was you? Inspector just came by, said we're good to open.
Everyone can go inside.
Oh, Spider-Man, you've got perfect timing. I don't know how much longer we would have held out. Thank you.
You know, I just collecting a little bag here and there, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, Gloria,
getting a little shmoney.
I heard Feast North is open again.
We had a little help from Spider-Man, if you can believe it. Thanks for stopping by. People in the park said you helped a lot.
Happy to.
Now get back to your winter break. We'll see you when school starts back up.
All right. Bye.
Yeah. Yeah, Spider-Man did a lot.
Hey, I've been talking to a local street artist named Haley. She has a lead on where this whole bad guy Harlem takeover operation is set up.
That's awesome. Where can I find her?
She's super busy helping plan the King's Day parade, but I'll post in the app as soon as she's free. Oh, you've met her. Before the rally, remember? Street artist, uses sign language.
Oh, yeah. She's cool. I'll look out for your post.
Cool. Talk later.
Ooh, bro, I'm a gymnast. I'm a freaking gymnast. I'm a gymnast.
Finn, hey, we need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
Oh, shut up, Finn.
Please, meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
Got ready for something cool. Look at this. Ooh.
I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay.
Wait, can I go through the middle of these still? Let's go. Oh, no, wait, can you? Oh, baby! That's a triple! What time is it for you? It is 11:36, my guy.
Please, my daughter is home alone.
Oh, your daughter's home alone? Hey.
Planning on it.
Damn it. Oh, no, RKO!
No rhino here to protect you this time, my dudes.
Radioactive Spider-Man. I'm sorry, people. Radioactive Spider-Man, 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 radioactive Spider-Man. Boom! Overcharge. Anybody else? Oh, look at little guy. You want me to do it again? Stand up, buddy, with the little RPG. Bop! Oh, you in the trash can, buddy!
Convicts are down.
You a little knocked down now.
These guys are still running around.
You a little sweep. He went sweep. Ladies and gentlemen, we saw him go sweep. Okay, I'm gonna try out one of these missions real quick. Yo, Trenton, if you're in chat, bro, which one of these missions, like, how many more missions should I do if I'm planning on streaming for 3 hours? So I'm streaming for an hour and 15 more minutes. At least an hour and 15 more minutes.
Hello, friends. This is the DanaCast with our debate.
That's your intro? Lame. We in the business call that burying the lead.
Burying the lead.
Your mom lived here right after college. You know that? She and your dad were dating. Three of us spent a lot of time here. We got used to this soft, steady beat.
Hey.
Soft.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. Look at me, I'm Spider-Man. Go. I hit him with the left and the right. Oh, yeah. Spider-Man flow. Where the heck's his beat? I don't know. Beat over here. Might be a choo-choo train. Too close? Yo, where is his beat? Where the heck is his beat? Source blocked. Look for the source. I don't know if it's a choo-choo train, though. Too close? What? Bro, where is it? It ain't the choo-choo train. Okay, the choo-choo train definitely makes a noise too loud.
Rhythm.
Bro, these rhythm ones are so hard. It's this lady. This lady. She called me gravy. Oh? Oh? Oh, bro! It's the water up there? There's no way. Yo, can I get up there, please? There we go. Yo. Hey. Too close? Oh, wait. Maybe I have to do it from... Whee. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, it's subtle, but a good beat.
Felt like they'd be good forever. Your mom got her first gig as a teacher. Your dad was new to being a cop, and I just started calling myself the problem. I figured we all kept secrets about our jobs. And lastly, your dad's job and mine crossed paths.
Man, Uncle Aaron.
Hey.
If you'd done anything else, my mom and dad would have supported you all the way.
Ooh, that was so cool. Ooh, yeah, I got options. All right, let's go do this. Should we do the mission? If there's anything along the path, I'll do it too. But it's got to be directly along the path. My gosh, this is a crime.
It's my biggest fan.
Oh, what?
Hey guys, let me give you a couple of love taps.
Absolutely, buddy. Say it again. Why? Ooh, good God, y'all. What is it good for? Absolutely not. Say it again. I'm not going to be the game this stream. No. I want to do at least one more. I shouldn't have come here. Could you say it again? Sorry, you have a... Could you say it again? I can't hear you. There's too much web in your mouth.
Outnumbered and still came out.
There's too much web in your mouth. All right. Don't speak with your mouth full, all right? It's disrespect. Weren't I update tonight? I don't think so. Not to my knowledge. We zooming and booming and zooming and booming. Whoop. We love to see the zoom. We love to see the boom. Wait, let me see. What was that? You could probably finish the sound challenges as well as the side mission Genki gives you.
Oh.
I think I'm going to do one more main quest and then do that. Oh my gosh, I'm not doing another helicopter. The helicopter one is so long. Dude, I love it. Whee! I like when you don't speed boost. He does like interesting things. Because the way you get the best speed is if you jump out of the swing, right? Can you still do the, Oh, you can. Oh, that's pretty sweet. I like that stuff, like the little things.
In criminal news, sounds like there's a weapons deal happening near you.
A weapons deal? You
a weapons deal out in the open like that? Yeah. Pretty bold.
Perfect, Spider-Man! Ditch the stuff!
Ditch the stuff, bro. Ditch the stuff.
Stop, criminal. We need to move.
Oh, you can't even see me, bro. I'm invisible. Oh, this guy's not having a good time. Are you, bro? Are you kidding me? What do you think you're doing, bro? Get your butt over here, bro. Oh, just one dude in a car? The frick out of here, bro. Give me this red, beautiful car. Oh my gosh, I had to really... Bro, I had to... Woo! My hand kind of hurts, bro. My hands kind of hurt.
Keeping the neighborhood safe from rock song weapons. Spider-Man style.
Okay, we're going to do this mission, and then I'm going to read Donos, and then we're going to do side missions and side quests. Because we'll finish the rest of the game. The next main mission is a little on the longer side. Bet. Okay.
That was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
Oh.
So did I.
Oh. They both made promises.
Why'd you pick here?
Dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember?
Ghana. My eyes are glowing. I love it.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
Hey.
No, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually.
Except about this. You ain't gonna blow up no building, right?
What?
What? Bro. Uncle Aaron, you did this! Bro, Uncle Aaron, bro. Oh my god, I have to ride this rhino again? Oh no, his suit stops my venom power. Oh, bro, you still got a headstone. I feel like that's really bad, like... That's bad vibes. Oh, please. Here, relax. Relax. Oh!
Miss Mason, kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Yeah. Let me go, bro.
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility.
He's like an evil Elon Musk, right?
You're a real prick. You know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
He's so weird, dude.
Let's not dwell, right?
At least I still got a pulse, babe, bro. What are you even saying, dude?
Is I'm going.
Wow. That is awesome.
Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick.
Bro, I feel like he's like just near me in real life. I don't like it.
Smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like.
Bro, he sounds so slimy, bro.
I'm at the gym. Leg day, can't skip it. Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the plaza without it. Oh, and use him.
Oh no.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
Bro, chill. What the heck? Oh, this is brutal. Holy. He's beating him. Holy smokes. Stop. I'm going invisible. You'll never find me. Mega Venom Blast. Oh. What?
Are you okay?
Mega Venom Blast?
Tougher than I look, huh?
That's a really cool ability.
Let's find a way out of here.
Wasn't the big old rhino guy standing right outside that door? This is a matter of seconds ago.
Them to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxanne surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams.
Oh, that's me, bro. Ray tracing, baby. Ray tracing, baby. Oh, sorry. Okay. Got distracted with how beautiful the game looks.
What did you find?
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with.
I think we're dealing with a literal rhino. A vent.
Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powering it.
Let me just go ahead and sneak on out of here. Oh, howdy, y'all. Ah, bop.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
Oh, can I go that way? Oh, it unlocked here too. Let's keep going. Oh, okay. Let's bust through the vent.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security doors.
Ooh, distract or defeat enemies blocking her path. Oh, don't even worry about me, bro. Another guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal. Yoink. Ooh. There you go.
Two more ahead.
Wow. Well, let's just go ahead and remote mine this. Hey, look. Y'all should go check that out. There's a lot of activity there. Yep. Beep boop, beep, beep boop, beep boop, beep. Wait, beep. Wow. Honestly, you kind of got bodied, bro. And let me just slide down over here. Come on up, bro. There you go. The roof is on fire. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Oh yeah, follow the leader. Wait, hold on. Yoink! Come on up. And should I blow up these?
Yeah. The plaza is a bad idea.
So is poisoning the city with an unsafe fuel source.
Yeah. But there has to be a better way to deal with
Roxanne. Yoink. Whee! Come on up, buddy.
Let's just focus on getting out.
Fine.
And you too.
We're gonna talk about
thank you. All the way up. Who said I needed a ledge to be a good Spider-Man? All right, we got... Is that one more or two more people? Oh, they're holding each other's hands. Very interesting. Okay, let's go ahead and just... Oh, wait. Don't want to hit that. That'll alert her too much. Let's try to split them apart.
Stand by. I heard something.
Yeah, you did. You did hear something, buddy. Oh, you left your little buddy alone. Oh, no. Look. Come on up, bro. Like he cut G.
Stand down. I got
and that is one more. Y'all are donezo like a lunzo. All right.
Okay, I'm shorting the mag lock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it.
Wait, where's the override at? Ooh, okay. Don't mind me. Just need to go through this.
Some kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Oh, I can just walk in. I thought that was reflective. I'm going to be completely honest with you. Oh, there's stuff. Oh, okay. The mission's over there, but let me just.
I know he says he wants out of that suit, but let's face it. The metal onesie is the only reason anyone gives a damn.
The metal onesie?
Just upgrade his armor. If we help him smash Kid Spider, he'll forget all about wanting out.
There's nobody this guy won't manipulate.
So manipulative. Oh my gosh. What's on this computer?
Notes about Roxanne independent contractors.
We need an outside partner to track Tinker and Spider-Man for us. Tombstone's off the grid. Black Cat's gone straight-ish. What about the guy in the purple? What did he go by? What was his name? Oh, yeah. Yeah, he'll do.
That's my uncle. Purple.
That can't be.
That's my uncle.
No way.
That's my uncle. That's my Uncle Aaron.
Another voice memo from Krieger.
I liked Rick Mason, I did, but bleeding hearts don't survive this business. Maybe we should set up a plaque in his memory or... name a bench after him. Yeah, I bet he'd love that.
Simon Krieger, Bastion of Compassion.
Bastion of Compassion. Oh!
Hey, Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
Hey, easy. I like how that doesn't count towards the actual count, because I guess it's missable.
Triggering the override.
There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the RAVT is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
You get away with that, bro?
Can do.
Look at this exosuit. It's kind of freaky. Freaky deaky.
Okay, all right. Really? Why Tinkerer?
It's a nickname from Rick. When he was teaching me to repair stuff in the shop, he'd call me the Little Tinkerer. I don't know. Makes me think of him.
Called me a little tinkler.
I like it.
I would pee a little when I got scared, so they called me the Tinkler. Kind of stuck with me past preschool, to be honest.
You know, if we work together, we could do a lot of good for New York.
Yeah, but only if we fig...
Oh, sorry. I thought I had to talk to her.
I can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Oh.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new for him. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage works every time.
My Spider-Man!
I like it.
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public...
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So, we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite-only party. Yeah. Bye.
Bro, like, I like Uncle Aaron, I do. The thing is, like, he's trying to look out for his, like, you know, his nephew.
Is that the reason we got captured?
No, it's, I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Okay, it's not all about you, all right, Mandy, whatever your name is.
I didn't know this would
Clarence.
Happen. Just save it. Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
Oh, so I'm going up.
Security shutters.
Got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do.
So what do you guys think? Is Uncle Aaron bad or what?
There. Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery.
like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
Hey.
Show puzzle hints. Okay. Maybe. Oh. But she can move machinery. Can I? Do I have to move it? Oh, this. We have to connect it to this. There you go, right? And then that. Wait. Needs to be connected to this. Can we? All right, bro.
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea.
You're.
Crane back to the assembly line.
Yeah. Can I move the crane back into the assembly line, bro? Come on. Okay. Oh, she's building.
This laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
Bro, what?
But it still works. Needs a new power source.
All right, give me a second. Y'all messing up my freaking job over here.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
She's building an engine.
Perfect. If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
Falcon punch! Oh.
Get down!
Bam!
Let's go. Almost out.
Whee!
That's our way out.
The APC?
Looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right. I'll take care of those guards. You get that door open.
One thing. Did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man?
Yeah, I did that. I was gonna do it.
You know... After my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
I thought we had a thing.
Finn, I...
It's kind of weird that you're saying this brother-sister thing now. Because I thought we could be something.
Just go.
You know, I thought we could be something. But... What...
Those
what?
Guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures.
What?
They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
What the flip-flop, bro?
Millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor.
Come on up.
Security so we can get out.
I'm just gonna chill on the wall. I'm just gonna chill on the wall. I'm just gonna crawl around and wait for this guy to come around. Don't really matter if he sees me.
You good in there?
Yeah.
If he's stuck on the wall.
Holding the door. Whole base is on alert though, so be careful.
All right. Step on up. What should we do here? You are gonna. Oh my god! I almost messed that up so bad. Holy shoot! I literally almost messed it up so bad.
Should have let Spider-Man and the team
work
fight it out.
Then have Rhino. Honestly, that's not a bad plan. Too bad you're not with the company any longer, huh, bub? Buddy, buckaroo, budski. Come on up. There you go. How'd you clutch that? Sometimes you gotta just be the best that there ever was at this game. Once you do that, everything becomes easier. Go a little closer, buddy. And then ready? 3, 2, 1, zap. Easy. Let's go over to this one. Thank you.
That'll leave a mark.
Look at this. Look at this dude, chat.
Copy. I'm on it.
Can I... Get your butt up here, bro, with a little fancy goggles.
Watch out for spiders, man. That one.
Okay.
Zap him. Oh. Oh, I think it did an opposite order. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Whoopsie. I'm out.
10-4, I'll check it out.
What is this guy doing here?
Red alert. He's not here.
Whee!
Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right. I don't.
She's being a little bit extra, bro, right?
Stop going behind my back.
Oh.
And stop acting like I haven't
bodied.
No one will get hurt when I take down.
Yeah, walk up the stairs. Walk up the stairs.
Roxxon.
Just walk a little.
Promise to talk through with me, okay?
Gosh darn it, bro.
Promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you.
Yeah, what the, lady, what don't you understand, lady? Okay, we can be pals, amigos, if you will. But the moment you plan on taking down a building is the moment that's a no-go, lady. Okay, you can't be doing that. Not in New York City. Not in NYC. Not around my watch, all right?
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
Meet me and I want to go somewhere. I really want to come kick it with you. Do 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 do. Ow, why did I do that again? Oh, fudge. Oh.
That time, bro.
Gonna be honest, didn't really go according to plan at the end there, but.
I'll find another way.
Whee!
About Rick's death.
Do you have proof? Because I don't think the word of two vigilantes is going to convince people.
There's got to be a way.
There's got to be proof. There's got to be. There's got to be proof. This has got to be.
I think that's the exit. Hey.
Ooh.
Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
This Krieger's is where he lab. Does arts and crafts.
Wait. All the current new firm project data is on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything.
I just would destroy Roxxon. Put this to the Daily Bugle. Oh shoot. Oh my god. I just saved her life. Boss fight,
you
baby!
Like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Come on, man.
Now we finish this!
Oh, that was very nice of her, honestly. Oh, she looks kind of cool. Not even gonna lie. Right into a tank. Give that armor off. You don't need that armor, bro.
I will give you good
death. A good death. I think that's a sick burst.
A good death. Oh shoot! When did I get another? Ooh! Ooh! Do it! Do it! Do it! Ooh! Come over here, donkey! Come over here, donkey!
You keep getting up. I'll keep knocking you down.
But I only need you once.
Ride around my little donkey. Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Come on, fight me again, little donkey. Ooh. Oh, it does nothing. Why am I even punching him? Ram me, ram me, ram me, ram me. Oh, shoot. Psych. Oh. Oh, chill, 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 chill. We get it. You're a rhino, bro.
You cannot survive.
Whee! Into a tank. You lose the armor, bub. Oh. Oh, you don't like that armor anymore. You done with the armor now, bub? No, don't pick up the tank. Oh, that's...
He's throwing a tank!
Oh my god.
You guys take
eat engine! That's what you get. That's... That's what you get. Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, you're kind of losing a little bit of your engine, huh? Ooh. No! Are you kidding me? Oh, God! Stop! You need help. You need to put into a laboratory. Okay, look. Throw it all you want. It's not gonna make you feel better, okay? You're immature, buddy. Oh, that's so immature, dude. You're being immature, bro. You're being really immature. Oh, grow up, dude. Grow up. Grow up, bro. Stop throwing rocks.
Roxxon will never let you go.
Ah, you got bodied. Bop.
Off of me.
Making progress. His armor's wearing down.
These are... He's...
Oh my gosh.
Why do you sound so tired?
Oh, you want to take a little sweep? You want to take a little sweep? Give me that little head. Smush that little head. Put some web in your mouth. You disgusting. Stay down, you disgusting. So disgusting.
Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.
Oh, buddy.
Ready for some zappy pops, big guy?
I do not.
Where do we go? Into a tank.
We're gonna break him.
Bat. All right, what you gonna do? You gonna throw a little rock at me, bro? Ooh! Mega Venom Blast upcoming, baby. Let me cast it. No! Pop, 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 pop.
Ready for a nap?
Oh my gosh, bro. This guy's so jacked, dude. Oof. Low rocket, by the way. I think you need to calm down, dude. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my gosh.
Krieger wants to study.
Oh, that doesn't.
I want you.
I don't think that I could do that. Okay, hold on. I need to itch my nose. There we go. Oh, all right, come here. I got a mega blast for you, bro. Exploding bulldozer. What does it say? Defeat Roxxon Rhino.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. I'll be right back.
Be right back. What do you mean? Oh, he's gonna go download everything.
He'll shut Roxxon down the right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died.
Oh.
Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Okay. You know he's trying to make you mad.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god.
Harlan.
You want to die.
Don't do it.
Helpless.
Don't do it. Stop. Oh. Really? Don't do it. Don't.
No, no, no.
Go to hell.
What were you thinking, lady?
Finn, what the hell?
Oh my gosh, Finn! That's not how you treat a friend, Finn!
You screwed up the bridge!
Whoa, Finn! Finn, this is not nice!
Finn! Finn, the reactor!
Come near me again. I'll kill you.
But we're family.
My family's dead.
Hey, that's kind of hard.
Genki.
That's kind of messed up, bro. Why'd she say it like that? I'm her family. She said her family's dead.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó?
Bro, what?
What are you wearing?
Halloween outfit.
I have to tell you something.
Bro. He told his mom?
He's attacking the plaza.
Yeah. He told his mom? This dude's telling everybody.
Was you chasing her through the city?
Hold up. The other Spider-Man goes like so many years without telling anyone. And Miles Morales has told like 8 people he's Spider-Man in the last 30 minutes. What's going on, bro? What's going on, bro?
As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I've screwed up things with you.
Miles, there is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles.
Nada.
That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
He's like, Mom, I'm going to rig that electric
for you.
Gloria's handling
Feast, and Teo's going to help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
He's like, you know I gotta go... swing into things, right?
Hey, I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man.
Bet.
Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out.
Yo, wait, hold up. What's this?
Gonna take some time to work on music when this is all over.
Ooh, yeah, we like that. We like that. What is this over here? Oh, did I look at this already?
I'll make this right for all of us.
I don't know about that. That's kind of messed up, honestly. You Genki, you good?
Texted. She's Yankee? Working on this building, then heading down the block to evacuate people closer to the plaza first.
You still gonna help?
Totally. Soon as I find Finn's latest new form set up.
Okay, bet.
Yo. To go down in Harlem. I hope our place survives it.
Yo, Mom, what's up with the laundry? You gotta get this laundry done, Mom.
A lot of strong people in my family. Time to live up to it.
Yo, she's got some pain relief on the side. Mama's in pain, bro. Oh, can I see myself? Oh, I can see myself. Definitely. Anything else?
Like mom's space now.
Hey, the frog, bro. We got the frog. What's in the bathroom? Oh,
looking better than I did when I got home.
I mean, you got like super healing, right? Hold up. Let me see what's out here. Okay, that's the front door. That's the living room. Anything in the living room? I just want to see if I missed anything. I just want to see if I missed a frog. If I missed a frog, I'd be mad.
I'm not giving up, Dad.
Oh, there's a frog! Right above the fireplace, bro! Ribbit, ribbit! Let's go! We love frogs. Oh, we got some food? Ooh, what are those? Just want to eat chocolate. Oh, that looks good. Like a chocolate wafer. Oh, there's a nice big rooster there. A fridge
with... Sure, pre-hero wing snack is the best idea right now.
Some water bottles? All right. All right, bet. All right, we're going to leave out of this now. I saw the frog. I saw what I needed to see. And now we're going to dip. There we go. There we go. Wait. What's this on my desk? Is that three? That's a 3D printer, bro. I like how he brings his backpack like he needs it. He's like, psych!
Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
We've got a lead, armed robbery. Level up to level 7. 18? We're level 18, bro. 20% extra melee damage. I'm literally unstoppable. By the way, I've upgraded every single one of my gadgets to max. I swear in the first game there was more gadgets. Am I crazy? I might be crazy. I don't know if you can level up everything though. Oh, you can do blinding light. Web cocoon bomb. Off the wall attack. I'm gonna do that one. Alright, where's this over here? Oh, sound samples. I'm gonna have to go through those a bunch. Okay, what did I want to... Okay, so I want to read Donos real quick. But I'm gonna do that as I do these side missions. Wait, maybe there's a... Let's do this one here. Okay. Because I want to play today, and then we're going to do one more Spider-Man stream after, and that is going to be the grand finale of this game. I feel so bad saying that, bro. I love this game so much. I wish they would just release, like... I don't even know, bro. I just wish they would do more. Like, I wish there was more. Love to do more. Okay, what is the sound here? You ready for this?
Dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. It's got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were little.
What is that noise? What the flip is that noise? Look for the source. Ready to record. What did I just get?
I love that rhythm, but the court usually clears out at night.
One of you guys suggested the train? No, it's not the train. Me, it is the train.
Maybe something mechanical?
It does sound like the train. But where would the train be?
There's a subway line near here.
Wait, waiting for the subway to pull into the train to record it? Kind of spoiled it for me, right? Hold up. Did I miss it? We have to wait for the train to pull in.
There's a subway line near here.
Bro, why can't I record it?
Huh?
Bro, let me record it.
Later.
Nah, getting too far away. Pretty sure it's behind me. Not this way.
Too close. Get on top of a building? You think it's on top of the original building here?
Need to wait for the train to come by.
Too far.
Get close enough to record it.
Oh, oh, it's right here. It's right here. Such a, it's a little weird, the audio things. The audio things are a little weird.
But your dad and I grew up not far from you. Before you could look at the high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing when the trains turn or stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talks. Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space alien.
Hey, stupid, you can't be a space alien, all right?
Firefighter, social worker, but he always wanted to help you.
Yeah, sounds like that.
Hey, I found Finn's setup, the Oscorp Science Center. It's closed for renovations.
Oh, my. Our energy converter that won the middle school science fair. That's how she's going to finish making the new form unstable enough to blow up Roxxon Plaza.
That's kind of messed up.
It's like she picked it to get back at you.
Maybe she did. Thanks, Genki.
It's my job.
Thanks, Genki.
Speaking of, time to help your mom evacuate Harlem. Later.
Okay. Oscorp Science Center.
Oscorp Science Center. Alright, which suit should we use? Should I put on this one? The gold suit? Ooh. Kinda fancy with it.
Finn needs to know what'll happen if she
look at the gold suit.
Plan. And if she won't listen, I'll take the new form. Destroy it if I have to.
Bro, she like beat you to a pulp, bro. Don't even start with this girl, alright? She don't respect you. It's very clear.
Miles, remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow.
You're a fan?
Wow. So police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
I bet. Okay, we need to take out those like three dudes there. Okay, what it? So it says Venom Punch 5 enemies, damage 5 enemies using yankable objects. Y'all seeing that? Y'all seeing that? Yo, shout out to Miss Capsule with the 50. I have no words to express how much what you did for meant to EJ and I. This day was emotional. 6,000 plus days in foster care finally ended today. And I know it was made all that much better to have you do that video for him. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Miss Capsule, big shout out to you and EJ. I hope today was super special for the both of you. I know it was. I'm glad I could make it any more special at all. And seriously, big congratulations to both of you. All right, that's awesome. Love you guys. You guys are the best. You guys are the best. Okay, let's go ahead and You do not have to drop a 50. That is insane. Big shout out to Miss Capsicle. Always great seeing you here, Miss Capsicle. Oh, you know what we're gonna have to do here? Let's do this. Shout out to Lisa. So I may or may not have spent more money than I meant to on your merch, but it's okay because I also got Tony a gift and supporting my Canadian friend Lisa. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna have to. Did you tweet me or something? I'm gonna have to check it out. Trust me. No matter how much you spent, you are gonna absolutely love it all. So big shout out to you. And if you guys haven't already, make sure to go check out the new Fire merch. Over 50 new things at typical.store. Seriously, go check it out. Typical.store. That's where the merch is at. All right, go check it out.
What was that noise?
Monique, how's it look? Mo's not responding. Someone check on her.
I got you.
Beep. Beep, boop, 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 beep, boop, 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 beep. Who just... Oh my gosh, bro. Good night. Sleep tight. Okay, there's so many people down there. You think I can hit the same node twice? Oh, no, I can't. All right, let's wait for one of them to split. Wait, maybe if I could... I can split them up, actually.
He can't take us all!
Wait, what?
All right, I'm here.
Yo, yo, chill, 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 chill. Everybody relax, everybody relax. I said, hello, danger. Hello, danger. Hello, danger!
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like... Oh, the inner demons.
Oh, shoot. Yo, that's... I need to take down that guy. That guy's huge.
Okay, Kev. Who wins in a fight? Shaka or Tombstone? Kev, you there?
Oh, I picked him up.
Somebody check on him.
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default.
Bro, we are so good at this stealthiness. Oh, I need a Venom Punch 5 enemies and then damage. Okay. We can't do it stealthy anymore. One. Two. Three.
Everybody get up there now.
Oh shoot. Damage 5 enemies using yankable objects? What? Oh, that's what it means. Whoops. I might not get that done then. What's another yankable object? Let's look for one. Oh, right here, right here. Okay, let's stack them up. Stack them up. And then... Okay, that's two. Okay, we need to bring them over here. Bring them over here. Two more, two more, two more. Oh, shoot. Yo, 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 come on. Everybody stack up.
Stack up, stack up. I'll take you down.
Did I do it? Okay, I need one more. So, one more with the yankable objects, and then I need to punch somebody. Oh my god! He killed me! What? Are you kidding me? Oh my! It reset the whole thing! Are you bloody kidding me, bro?
There!
Goodness gracious. Dude, oh my god. Can I just... I'm just gonna restart that. Dude, I got wasted there. Weedle, 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 weedle. You gotta get up before you lose it. Go check on the groovy groove it. Bam.
Bet you didn't see that coming.
Oh, shoot. There you go. Kicking butt, taking names. You already know what it is. This is how we do it. Beep 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 beep. Let's do this over here. Oh, what the heck? I put a dent in my chair. How did I put a dent in my chair?
Hello. Somebody get over there.
On it.
One person made all this gear.
Okay, I need to figure out how to do the yankable thing onto like multiple people here. Cause I only got two of them. I think I might just go for it. Let me see what's down here. Nothing's here. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna have to just go for it.
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option. Wish it was always this easy.
Hey, so despite
here, come on over.
I was able to ping
oh my gosh.
And it led me to an online underground forum. And
it is gone. Really?
No, no, no.
Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like.
I need you two more, two more, two more, two more, two more. Yo, chill, chill, chill. Yeah, I can fight you without the real Spider-Man, bro. I am the real Spider-Man. Why are you talking all this trash, bro? Bobbing and weaving, dude. Okay, I just... Oh, shoot. No! Did I mess it up? Oh no! I need one more yankable object. What? Bro, what is yankable here? Oh, up here, up here. Oh shoot. I jumped off the roof. Alright, here we go, here we go. Yeah, it's. Yo, just, can y'all just, yo, for 1 second, just stand right here, yes. Yes! One, two. Now I can kick some butt, take some names, let's go, baby. Oh, fudge. We got freaking launched.
Hey, Danica, so after they made a run at the inner demons, how things go?
Not Devil's breath hit. Enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin will be going to jail.
One more, one more, one more.
Yeah.
If you guys don't know what I'm doing, I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get enough combo so I can do one more of these. There we go. Now I completed the bonus objectives. Now I completed the bonus objectives, so now I can, have a little creativity. Wait, what? Oh, what the heck? Okay, wait, hold up. Woo!
Oh,
is he taking me out completely in one shot, bro? There's no shot. Are you kidding me, dude? Okay. Night. Thank you for becoming a member. Appreciate that. Kevin Xavier with the 8. You should do a few missions today, then keep the rest for another stream and finish in 2 days. So I think you would finish it too. So do the side mission, unlock the Rockstone suit. I think you might like it since it's chrome and red. Dude. Okay. I'm going to have to check it out. Thank you, Kevin, for the 8. Jaden with the 10. Hey, typical gamer. I absolutely love your content. Please continue with the great work. Will do, Jaden. Thank you for the 10. Very kind of you to say that. And then we have Prop and a Gaming. I use code typical gamer in the item shop. Big shout out to you, man. Appreciate that. I was going to use Mega Venom Blast. I was, but then he freaking knocked me out right then. That's why I got into that spot. We were so close, dude. What is happening? Okay, you just shot your own dude, but okay. This is how we do it. Okay, buddy. Dude, what, like, how is there? Oh my gosh.
Or you can run away, other people. That's an option.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address. Ooh. And it led me to an online underground forum.
Alright, here we go.
It is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies and got bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, the inner demons.
That one felt good.
I'm kind of going with the flow here. See what, bro? No! Relax, bro!
Hey, Danica, so after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the demons' territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Gonna peel that!
See ya. Oh my God, I'm out. Wait, what? What did I just get stuck? How about no, Scotty? How about no?
We can't lose this one!
Oh my God. Oh my. Bro, how did I just lose so much health? Oh my Jesus Christ. Was that your friend? I'm sorry, big guy. Bro, what is these double swings, bro?
You can do that.
Yeah, I can do that, buddy. Just go down already, please. Holy smokes. We good?
There.
Holy.
Jammer.
I should be able to track the wires with my suit.
Okay. Wow. That was tough.
Wire runouts. Probably a good place to start.
Okay. It also says that there's a chest here. A cache. Does anybody know where the cache is? I just want cash. Just give me your cash. It's probably in there, isn't it?
Demon stuff. Ooh. Spoils of war, I guess.
There it is.
Need to shut down the jammer.
Yeah. Easy.
Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Bro, that is so cool.
Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict for my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. All right. Another one bites the dust, baby. Whee! All right. What's the next thing we got to do here? So this one, we need to do a sound sample in there. Did I do the top one? The top one, I still need to do 4 more side missions. I'll read all super chats in just a bit too. Jake Retro, what do you think of the game so far? Best YouTuber ever? Thank you, man. I appreciate that. And I love this game. Absolutely love it.
Down the hatches, folks.
Let me keep switching suits.
The Sage storm of the century. One heck of a blizzard is blowing in. Make sure you're stocked up on supplies. My loyal listeners will already have plenty of Jameson's jerky, guaranteed to last.
Bro, that actually looks pretty sick. Look at this suit. Look at this suit. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna keep swapping it up.
This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
100%. That's bro. 100%. That's a running
alarm. Gotta get close.
Bro, that's that right there. Easy. Oh, bro. Beats.
I think hanging around here is how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job.
You're not uptight enough for that job. Love to see it, bro.
To make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
You did make things better, Dad. And so will I.
Whee!
Hey, users say a civilian's getting roughed up near you.
Oh, let me help him out, bro. Civilian? Alright, what's going on here?
Gotta help that person before they get beaten up anywhere.
Bro, what did you do to make people that mad? There's like 80 million people here around you. Frick off of me, bro.
In the neighborhood's a little bit safer.
Yo, you good, bro? What did you do to make them all mad?
Thank God you got here, Spider-Man.
Hey, what did you do to make them mad?
Get home safe.
Why was there 18 dudes, 2 extra large fries on you?
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Loud in a group?
Bro, those are pigeons.
Spider-Man!
Bro, those are pigeons. Yeah, take a picture of me, bro.
Something you'd always find here. Like birds or trees or... No, not trees.
So birds. Where are... Oh, there they are. Bro, come on. It's for
Why
sure.
Why do you keep changing the suit?
My
dude just vanished into...
Oh, I'm too far? Too far. I found the pigeons, bro. I found the pigeons, bro.
Is he a pigeon whisperer?
I got all up in the business.
This was way back, before high school. We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes.
Dude, look at the guy skating. Look.
Swarming with pigeons. Dad stopped cold. He said, "Aaron, man, that's music. Listen."
Unstoppable. Best skater in the world. Look at him.
All over Manhattan looking for pigeons.
We were crawling over Manhattan looking for pigeons. Why were we looking for pigeons? I don't know exactly. Well, back in 1846.
Uncle Aaron had the gear, and Dad had the ear for music. Come on, Finn.
It's Finn. Leave a message, and I'll listen to it eventually.
It's Miles. I know I'm the last person you want to talk to right now, but you need to listen. Krieger updated the specs on the reactor. If you plug unstable new form into it,
the length of your message has exceeded this user's
limit. Oh no.
Please hang up and
I'll call her later.
Alright, what's popping? Venom smashed 10 enemies.
I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool.
What the
You look for the jammer? I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to here.
See, 5 enemies using remote mines. Alright, that one's easy. Remote mines, you know, I can do. I've kind of found my way with remote mines.
What was that?
2-for-1 bonus over here. Okay, let's figure this out. There's a lot of mathematics that you gotta think about when you're doing this, guys. Look at this. Three of them. 3-for-1 bonus, baby. There we go. Okay, so what is a Venom Smash? Is that the... Oh, I know what it is. I just want to confirm it is the one that I think it is. Venom Smash. Okay, yeah. It's this one, bro. It's this one. Dash Launcher. Oh, did I learn it? Hold on. I just want to check and make sure I learned it. Dash launcher. Okay.
Why are there always more of them than there are of me?
Hey, Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. My dad's Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Bro, did I just absolutely deck everybody out? Bro, I just bodying left, right, and center. Are y'all seeing this right now?
So this may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to.
Cool. Now I just need to find the jammer.
Bro, I complete an enemy base without being detected. I'm sorry, did I just absolutely destroy that? I think I just did.
Let me in. Not by the hairs of your chinny chin chin.
Oh, this is some weird looking mannequins, bro. Mannequins. Full fannequin.
There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental.
Okay, wait, hold up. Where's the crate? There's for sure a crate here, right? Anyone know where the crate is? Usually the crate is here.
One of Tombstone's bikes. Of course he'd have a big muffler. I mean, I think that's a muffler.
I think that's a muffler. What difficulty are you playing on? I'm playing on normal difficulty. Bro! He can't jump through once you go in.
grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the underground aren't getting into this.
All right, bro. What, a grave dust? Yo, T.Y. Glock, thank you for becoming a member. Appreciate that. Welcome, Lee. Enjoy those emotes if you want to as well. Link in the description below. Okay. Now, why did you do that, lady? Oh, you know what? I think I just might. Oh, what?
See another man. Hey, hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay, tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the tomb.
Oh no! Oh, what the fuzz, bro? Oh no! Her head's the wrong way, dude.
Series.
Oh no! Oh.
Everything in crime.
Oh. Hey, you good? Hey. Hey, no. Oh my god. Oh, I'm gonna throw up, bro. What is that? What the fuzz, bro? Oh my gosh. I don't even know what I'm looking at. Oh my god. Goodness, where's your head? Where does it start and where does it end? I think that's where your head's supposed to be, but it's backwards. Jesus. Wow. Sorry, I didn't.
But creepy mannequins should clear out.
Yeah, I can do one of these. Oh, that didn't do anything. Oh, let's just get on out of here then. Alright, where is this chest though? Anybody know where it is? I don't see it.
Need to try Finn. Again.
This user does not accept calls from this number. Please hang up now.
Seriously?
Oh, I definitely didn't Venom Smash 10 enemies. No, there has to be one here, chat. I just don't know where it is.
Miles, I'm getting a lot of reports of a helicopter out of control.
Nope, don't care. Don't see it, don't care. Don't see it, don't care. I can hear it. Don't care. I'm gonna retry this one just so I can get the, Venom Smash 10 enemies. Well, there's three.
You can't stop us.
Go ahead. Try and get up.
Oh, okay, there we go. That was the 10 I needed.
Wee!
Bro, I'm good. Why do you keep saying that?
Can't find us without the real Spider-Man.
Shut up. He's on vacation. Does anybody know where it is? I can go for it if you guys do. It's behind the green underground logo. Oh. Unhand me, vandals! Ow, you sniped me. I did the wrong person. I like how hard the missions get if you go just crazy with it. Get your butt over here, big guy! Bada ba bada 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 ba bada 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 ba 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 ba. So behind the green. Oh, that's where it is. Give me that. Give me that box, bro.
Folks, the Feast Centers have had a rough go ever since their founder, Martin Lee, turned out to be the mad bomber known as Mr. Negative. But I believe in the Feast Centers because I knew May Parker. The brave
one more.
Literally gave her life to keep them going.
So one
I
more.
I was distressed to hear the Harlem branch recently suffered a damaging flood. With us is Gloria, director of that center.
Yeah, thanks. Anyone who wants to donate to the cleanup, check out our website. It's tax deductible.
Wonderful. I'm donating 10% of my paycheck for this week. And half.
10% of my paycheck for this week. Big spend, OV. And you know what? Something's better than nothing, yo. Yo, let's switch up outfits. We want to get every outfit, so. Let's do homemade suit now. I don't know how long I'll use the homemade suit, but he's got like Timberlands on.
Have fun with this one. I had a repeat client I always met here. Got real used to waiting, listening, hearing this sound running on a tight schedule.
A sound on a schedule?
Too close.
Okay, that's cool.
Hey, ain't.
That's right.
Clients I met here used to take the ferry over from Jersey.
Look at my Timberlands on. Hold on. Look at my Timberlands on, chat. You keep the Tims on.
You got busted. He's how your dad found out about the problem. Now, it was me that a thief was making it big in New York, and your dad volunteered for the case. I could feel him closing in.
My guy got caught by my dad, bro. That's just my baby dog.
Told him. But he caught me.
That'd be me.
Okay, so we're gonna go for the next suit. Let's go with the track suit. You guys ready? Let me know which one's your favorite as I go through them. Oh, what did I just do? Decreases ranged attacks from 25. Oh, that's actually really good. What did I switch for it, though? Increases a perfect window for perfect dodging. We're going to do this one. Look. Do the little glitchy. Oh, wait. That's not it. Wait. Did I put it on? I didn't put it on. There we go. Look. Look. Now into the Spider-Verse.
Not if he wait. Messed up.
Did I not put it on? Combat sound effects as they appear on different. I'm so confused. Let's do. I need to buy everything. Hold on. Okay, what are the best ones to do? Hold up, can I buy suit mods? I can. Oh, these are getting expensive. Never mind. I shouldn't do that. Okay, let me see. So this one increases all gadget ammo by plus one. Melee attacks one. That's good. Increases concussive force, increases damage to thrown object, reduces the length of thing. Enemies take longer to break webs. Okay, I like this two that I have there. I got that one. Now what's this other one? What's the other one that I have? Decrease damage by range attacks. Let's do that one. Alright. Okay. Ooh, this suit's cool. What do you guys think about this suit? Save up for the 2099 suit? Wait a second. When do I get the 2099 suit? $20.99. I already have the $20.99 suit, bro. I already have the $20.99 suit. That's what we like to see. That's probably my favorite suit. Honestly, no cap. The F1 racer suit. Look at it. You gotta make it fancy, bro. That's what this game's all about, making it fancy. There's a gold suit? I have the gold suit. Don't I? This is how you do it. Look. One. Oh. Never mind. This is why these are the easiest missions, because you can just kick everybody off the roof, right? And you're finito, you're Dunsky. You gotta abuse the game mechanics to get the
What now, Roxxon?
Abuse the game mechanics to get what you need, you know? Yeah, I can't wait to get all the suits. We're just doing side missions and stuff now because we want to complete the mission, the game in the final episode. Let's see what this is.
This plaza and the blocks around it are alive with sound. What you're looking for is light, distinct.
Light, huh? Okay.
Oh, what? Oh, those are the wind chimes.
Wind chimes. That sounds good.
We like you some wind chimes, chat. We do like you some wind chimes.
This plaza is where I had my first job. I was fresh out of high school then. Didn't have the gear or the mask. Guy paid me for Muggy's boss. Rough him up, take everything in his wallet. Your dad found out. He stood under those wind chimes yelling at me for an hour. He never told our folks.
Bro, look how fast I'm going. Are y'all seeing this?
Chuck's at my work. Deserve better.
I wish you had too. Maybe you and Dad would have stayed close. And you and I would be okay too.
Whee! Whee!
Real scary what the underground did at that bridge.
All right, what do you think this one's gonna be? Original sound?
This sound always feels like someone celebrating, even when it's just telling time. Your dad thought so too, so we had to include it.
Too close?
The sound that tells time. Okay.
Bro, I am nailing these. There's one out there. Me. Too close, bro? What are you talking about, man? Too far! What do you mean too close? Bro, look at the right. Look at the, like, I know my head's. That looks exactly right to me, bro. Bing. Too close.
He said it sounded like a celebration.
The frick out of here, bro. There we go. Apparently I had to be on this little K canopy.
That's it. Ringing on the hour.
Dude, wait.
Last time I was here, your dad had just graduated from the police academy. I didn't go to the ceremony, so I met him here after. Bought us milkshakes. Strawberry for him, peanut butter for me. I don't know why I remember that. He said he couldn't cover for me anymore if I got in trouble. I told him I was done with that life. I was lying.
Why do I just hear guns going off, bro? They're just lighting something up, bro. I have no idea what. That guy's... Oh, they're like the WWE over there. Y'all see that? Okay, we gotta figure out all the people that are alone. Oh, that guy's alone. Oh, just a moment! That's 2 out of 5. Okay, I need to do 5 takedowns while counting flush. 3 more. Goodness gracious. Tommy J, thanks for becoming a member, dude. Appreciate that. Welcome to Elite. Enjoy those emotes if you enjoyed as well. Link in the description below. This guy's twitching a lot, bro. Calm down. I need to track this guy. Yo, go investigate, bro. Why are you being weird? Go investigate. Oh, shoot. Are you kidding me? Ow, why is it... Like, I want to go to the beam in between. Oh, you're kidding me? This guy just walked up for no reason. No! I wasn't camouflaged. Gosh darn it, bro. These guys are just rocking. They're literally just beating each other. Y'all seeing this? Oh, bro, I got literally everyone over there. All right, two more takedowns. It's 1:13 a.m. What the flippity flop? Oh, bro, I kind of messed up, but like it worked out. I definitely messed up, but it worked out because nobody heard it. All right, brother. There we go. 5-5. Now we just gotta do venom jumps. Oh, sound the alarm. Sound the alarm. Sound. Nope, what the fuck? Good guess. Up in the air, guys. Up in the air. Wee. We're all friends. Hold up. Wait, I need to launch 12 people? I thought I launched a few, bro. Oh, what's up, bro? We're still fighting this? we're still popping? Okay, I need one more. There we go. Dude, I just got intercepted. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh my gosh, yes, okay. My mentor came up with it. Love it. I'm doing like 18 actions at once. Can we just appreciate that? Yes, I just need to use it to take down the big guys. I'm pretty sure it's two finishers to do that. Dude, the blaster's kind of sick, right? Venom Blast do be OP, though. Is that finito?
All that's left is to find the jammer.
Is that finito? All right, where is the chest before I go find the jammer?
Runouts are a good place to start.
Where do I check before I go find the jammer?
There's a pulley over those crates.
There's a pulley over those crates? What do you mean there's a pulley over there? What does that even mean? Okay, so the generator goes here. And that generator goes here.
A bingo.
Would Pete say that? Is that something Pete would say?
It's a Magia trophy room.
How do I get into that room? That's where the secret thing is. Ow. Oh, you're missing a whole wall here. Alright, this is the last storage unit I need to get. Whatever it's called. Do we get anything special for doing it? We got a silver trophy, Salvager. Do we get a suit, though? Well, I'll let you know that no, you do not get a suit, buddy. No suit for you.
Guess I can head out.
Oh, wow.
Crap. Hey, the way out's blocked.
Should I call someone? Like backup?
I'll figure it out.
Scan the environment. Poker chips.
Poker chips. Definitely, though. That old elevator could be my ticket out of here. Okay. Now to wire that to the elevator.
Hey, gotta wire it to the elevator. You have to call me Darth Vader.
Man, I'm good.
All right, let's get out of here.
Cunning trap has failed. Hey. Consider the jammer jammed.
Perfect. Now I'm just gonna give the police an anonymous tip. And boom! No more hideouts.
Appreciate the help. Did you get what you needed?
Yep. I'm gonna dig some more into this turf war between the underground and the Magia. Smells like a story.
Sounds good. I'm looking forward to hearing the podcast.
Ooh, another one.
I've been checking on all the hideouts we've shut down. Recruiting's tanked, and those blocks have gotten way safer.
That's great. Thanks for calling them in. I wouldn't have found the jammers without
you. So I was looking through my files. It seems like the Tinkerer was working on some big secret project in Hell's Kitchen.
Is it new form related?
No, it looks like programmable matter.
I've faced that stuff before. Maybe I should take it off her hands.
Oh, hey, there's a code referenced here. 2658. Maybe try that if you find something, you know, locked.
2658?
Got it. Thanks Bet. Again, Danica, for doing your podcast. Those tips at the end of your episodes have been life-changing.
Oh, well, I'm glad. Thanks. When my underground series is out, let me know what you think.
Sounds good to me. Talk to you later.
I bet. Oh, that guy's jacked, bro. Y'all see that? All right, I'm just gonna do the side mission, then we'll probably wrap it up for this one.
Easy to find someone in the crowd here, or lose them. Sounds you needs like an electric current.
A current.
Too close. Too close. Sorry, I need to get away.
Nah.
Too far. There we go. Wait.
Good to see Feast out here. But that sound would drown out the rest of the track.
What is this?
I think it has to be that flag. The neon one.
What? A flag? What flag?
Nah, getting too far away.
But what flag, dude? A neon flag? What?
Think it has to be that flag. The neon one.
What flag?
Not this way.
Oh. That's not a flag. Bro, am I going crazy? Beside you?
Pretty sure it's behind me.
Well, that's not it. The US flag. The little store of the lights.
Like a billboard or a sign?
Oh! Oh, that's actually pretty sick. Too close.
I think it's back there.
Collect all sound samples and recreate the brothers remix.
Met my first client right under his sun. Neon flags hard to miss. The crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. He never said anything. Just turned and left. He didn't know everything. Just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where we were headed long before I did.
If he would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
True. True. All right, let's see what... So there is this one, Matter Up. So that one's available. I think the new side mission we just unlocked is this one. Back to the Beginning. So that's the side mission. So I'm going to do... So it's Matter Up. We can do one of these. I think I'm going to do... Yeah, I think I'm going to do this one.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything.
You unlock a suit? Okay, Matter Up or which one? Which one do I do?
Track. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
Matter Up unlocks a suit?
After everything with Krieger?
We want to matter up then.
It's fine. I'll keep my guard up.
Matter up it is, guys. Speaking of unlocking suits, why don't we just pop a new one open, huh? Should we go with Brooklyn Visions Academy or Crimson Cowl suit? Let's go with that one. Enemies can no longer hear web strike takedowns while camouflaged. It's kind of broken. Alright, this is going to be the last mission I do before I go sweep, and then the next stream will be the final stream for this game. Open the safe.
Whoa. 2658, right?
Oh!
Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Bro, wait. Whoa. What? The programmable matter suit?
Oh, I'm digging this. Think that'll do it. I gotta thank Danica for the tip.
What?
So I've been checking on the hideouts you shut down. Those areas have seen big decreases in crime and jerks waving around glowy swords.
What the flippity flop? Okay, I'm gonna do this one because that one was super short.
The Tinker is still a problem, but the Underground's numbers took a serious hit.
It was a team effort, and I hope your series helps just as much.
Listen, if you ever need anything, not like a rescue, but a break from all the fighting, text me. I know a cafe that makes great matcha lattes.
I'm picturing sitting in a cafe in the mask, and it's weird.
But cool, right? Okay, bye.
Radioactive Spidey Man. I'll be exploding, baby. See you later.
Rocks on Zero? Spider-Man?
This suit looks sick, dude. Where do they pop up when you get these suits? Ooh, okay. Ooh, Purple Rain suit. Okay, so that's what we're gonna get when we do this mission.
Subway tunnels. Guess a good thief needs a good hideout.
Ooh. Oh, this is a really cool lair. Oh, he's got everything
he's
here.
He's always way better at guitar than me.
Yeah, I mean, he's an adult, bro. Sequencer,
sampler, vintage. Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess you never learned to cook.
Oh, what do we have here, buddy?
Always
Bud.
Making upgrades. I definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron.
Oh, look at this. He's got some fat loot.
It was a joke about... can't remember. Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years.
All right. He's a smart dude. Interesting tools and all that. Bro, this suit is sick. Love to see it. All right, what's in the locker, bro? Wait, hold up. He's like, Uncle Aaron's jacked.
Maybe I should take a few swings. Nah, I'd probably break it.
Oh, look, I'm doing... What? What's that? Okay, buddy. What's in here, bucko? Maybe something should keep you safe. Use the sounds of the city.
Use the sounds.
Hey. Hey. Okay. Hey. It's a vibe. Hey. Okay. That's not bad, bro. That's a pretty sick beat. Hey.
Frequency lock? Something new every day.
Hey, kid. Hope the suit fits. You asked why me and your dad stopped talking. He was investigating the Prowler. It led him to my clients, people like Simon Krieger, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that.
Bro, look at that. Picture.
So I told him. Hoped he'd back off, and he did. For good. He didn't want me around. Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron, for everything.
Dude, this suit is sick. It looks so cool. You really do love to see it, huh? You really do love to see it. That's what you do like to see. Should we go? I'm gonna go up to the highest building.
Got a crime thing on the app. A donation stand's being robbed.
Hold up. We can't let a donation stand be robbed. That's messed up.
Can't let that donation stand get robbed.
Absolutely not.
Can't you guys?
What's up, y'all?
Robbing evil landlords.
No. Concern you. Feels like half the city has a hotline.
Yeah, half the city does have a hotline to me. Funny you said that, punk. Half y'all still getting up.
I can see the headlines. Spider-Man, present protected.
Kinda disgusting. Disgusting, chat.
Enough, Spider-Man.
Happy to help.
Holy smokes. Holy Jarvis. Okay, so three more side missions. That's pretty much it, dude. We've done like everything else. Yeah, it's just the side missions, guys. Should I do one more side mission? I'm gonna do them off stream, so like should I just do it now? I'm going to do the main mission next stream, guys, because the game's going to be over next stream.
Hey, pod listeners. This episode is part of my series, Underground Exposed. Spider-Man recently took down an underground hideout in Greenwich.
Hey, are you Haley?
Everyone's calling you our Spider-Man. My friend Scarlet even wanted a picture with you.
She can always request it in the app. Genki said you could help me find the guys messing with Harlem.
They're working out of a shipping... Oh, shoot, I didn't see it. I followed them after they tried to mess with the King. I didn't see it either.
You followed them?
She sign language is fast, bro.
I'm brave. I'll go there. Try to shut them down.
Thanks for looking out. Try not to die. He's like, bat. I don't know how to say it. I wish I knew sign language, dude. Oh, bro, they're vibing over here. Hey! Hey! Spider-Man, what the flip is that, bro? What the fuck? fuzz, bro. What the? She has two heads. She has two heads. Whoa, there's another one. She also has two heads, bro. Freaking Medusa over here. Oh my gosh, bro. What the flip? That's creepy, dude. Okay, somebody's telling me that the other suit that I just had on had a secret finisher to it. Okay, let's try it out. I don't know if they're telling, I don't know if they're legit or not, but.
Hey man, Amy told me where to find our criminal friend's setup. Hoping I could shut down however they're communicating with their boss.
I'll check nearby cell phone towers, do some network surveillance, see if I can figure it out so we can cut the connection.
Dope, call you when I'm there.
Radioactive Spider-Man. Spider-Man. Yeah, this will probably be the last one. I gotta go to bed. Just try it myself. It's very cool. Okay, bet. How do you activate the secret finisher? Whee!
Genki, guys are definitely set up here. Gonna clear them out. See if I can shut down this whole operation.
Happy punching, Spider-Man.
Camouflage time. Holy shoot! Oh, bro, he was not playing. He was not playing, Chad. My guy was telling the serious. God, I'm gonna die. Cat suit has secret finisher. Nope. Please. I don't want to die. Do it again. How do I do it again? Does anybody know how to do it again? I guess it only happens once in a while, I don't know.
Okay, now to get inside.
It's random.
Gotta be a way inside. Maybe those garage doors. That gear should lift the door. Not what I expected.
Yeah, this is a fake wall.
Footprints. That vanish. Okay. Big old do not push button. I'm gonna push it.
Big old do not push button. Blop.
Whoa. Hey, pulled network data. Webcam calls to the raft are definitely coming.
Oh, it's an elevator.
So cut the network connection, brick the computer, no more boss giving them orders.
Exactly.
Shut down the criminals' comms.
An underground basement hideout where they planned all their takedown Harlem schemes. Cool.
What is this?
Beast North? Caleb's barbershop? The power plant? Everywhere they've targeted.
Well, they got a lot of mathematics here. Control.
This guy wants everything.
It's a lift, not an elevator? Okay, buddy, we get it. You're from Britain, all right?
These guys really don't care who gets hurt, as long as their boss gets what he wants.
Should I grab a stack for one, y'all? And y'all want a stack?
Ugh. Someone invested in a zoom lens. They're trying to find me. This is why Pete's always telling me to keep the mask on.
Definitely a new Spider-Man. Boss says find him and kill him.
I think I'll take this off their hands.
I'm gonna store that for later.
Can you help me run a hybrid attack?
Sure. But first try V-A-N-E-S-S-A.
Vanessa?
If this setup belongs to who I think it does...
It's Fisk.
What is this? Who are you?
Oh, crap.
Fisk.
A child playing dress-up, pretending to be Spider-Man.
I can sever the connection from here. Just keep him talking.
Fisk. I stop what you're doing in Harlem. You're done in my neighborhood.
Your neighborhood? How touching. You'll learn that when you cross me, the people you want to protect are the ones who suffer.
Okay. Well then. That's not nice.
What did that mean?
I don't know.
I should head back to the park. Tell Haley I took care of these guys.
Yeah, I took care of them. Kinda spooky.
Miles, Haley texted me. Fisk's guys are attacking CJ Walker Park.
I thought I took him out.
Some were scattered around the neighborhood. You gotta hurry, man. They're going after people at the party.
Tell Haley I'm on
Not the two-headed lady, I'm coming! Anybody but the two-headed lady, leave her alone! Her and her twin sister with the also two heads. Leave them alone. Why is there so much fire? Holy shoot.
You should have stayed away from my neighborhood.
Boom, baby. Something going on in my neighborhood. Who you gonna call? Spider-Man? Maybe. Oh, I thought I was gonna do the spider thing, bro. Oh, they pull up! Oh my gosh. He just got dismantled. Send your best wishes to the boss.
Got everybody out in time. They're hiding in a barrel nearby.
I was worried when I didn't see them. Tell Haley to keep everyone there, because I'm done with these guys.
I will.
Fucking butt, baby. Do the spider thing. Do the crazy spider. He's not gonna do it, bro. He's not gonna do it. I hit one guy with that, I think. Sad. Dude, how are you got so many people? Eat car door, bud. What are you gonna do? Pull up. Oh! That's what I like to see.
Harlem's tougher than you on your best day. Didn't you hear? Spider-Man's looking out for Harlem.
Easy. Easy. Put him on a little ball, bro.
CJ Walker Park, where gunmen attacked during the
I gotta thank you, Spider-Man.
Don't worry about it.
I meant it. There's been a Spider-Man protecting New York since I was a kid. But to have one here who cares about me, my home, it means everything.
It's my home too.
Don't give me your scarf, lady. What am I gonna do with your scarf? In case you get cold while you're swinging. This is gonna be an obstruction of my vision.
I doubt that.
How about your earmuffs? Now you're just gonna be cold. This is a bad idea. Haley, what the heck?
Hope to see you again.
Oh shoot, actually that's pretty cool. Haley, I'm a rocket, Haley! Haley, I'm a rocket! Do I get a new suit? Oh my gosh, the winter suit.
This is done in Harlem thanks to us. And don't say no Miles thanks to you.
Okay, you're right.
Hey. Hey. Hey, party people! Spider-Man. What is good?
Oh, almost forgot to tell you. Danica Hart heard what we've been up to. Wants me to come on her show.
That's awesome. You nervous?
Nervous? No. I mean, oh crap, what should I wear?
I don't think it matters. Since it's a
podcast, stupid. Are you dumb? Drum dum dum 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 drum dum dum. Alright, we're unlocking the Brooklyn Visions Academy suit. Oh, we got a little backpack. Alright, and then we're gonna lock the end suit. The end suit. Look at this.
Oh my god, I gotta get ready. Oof,
that's pretty sick. And then let's go ahead and just top it off. Let's go with my favorite suit. My favorite suit is this one. This one right here. This one's sick. The noob 7499. Thanks for coming, Mara, bro. Appreciate that. Welcome, Elite. Enjoy those emotes if you want to join as well. Link in the description below. Packalos with the one. Hi, I'm your friend Packalos. Long time no see. I'll check in next time you play Fortnite. It's Yusuf, by the way. Yusuf. I hope you don't. Appreciate the support, man. Big shout out to you and thank you for support, man.
My four-part series, Underground Exposed.
Oh, Underground Exposed.
Shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side. I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang.
Danica, you gotta chill.
Heard that right. They worked together off and on.
Got things to do, Danica.
Underground killed one of Tombstone's.
I'm just checking.
Huge violent feud.
Okay, so I think what I'm gonna do is next episode I'm gonna start off with two side missions and finish the side missions in the game and then finish off the game completely.
You can find more details on my blog.
I think that'll be the best thing.
Try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span then. Bye.
I think that's the best thing I can do. Okay, shout out to 2K Baller. Thank you for that. What's up, Jonathan? Appreciate the 10, dude. We have Carter Calabrese. Shout out to you for the 5. CTM Boys, thank you for the 2. Jacob Evans with 20. What's up, TG? Love you, Vince. Thank you, man. Big shout out to you. Appreciate it, man. This is far too generous of you. Big shout out to you. Thank you for your support. Before I lose your attention, guys, real quick, I've got so many packs of Pokemon. I have 250 packs of Hidden Fates Pokemon cards. Okay, I'm going to be opening them this Saturday at 11 a.m. Pacific. Be there, okay? Be there. Also, if you haven't already checked it out, typical.store. We got all new merch, 15 plus new items. Go cop it, typical.store. All right, link in the description below. And also my other channel, TG Plays, I upload every single day on there. I'm going to be uploading a banger tomorrow with the new Joker skin. I uploaded an awesome banger tonight at 9. It was a little bit later, but yeah. Some of you may not have seen it. Go check it out. TG Plays. We got Rooster Wet. Thank you. Matthew Atwood. Shout out to you as well. What's up, bro? Rose Estrada. Happy birthday. Hope you have the best birthday ever. Lori, shout out to you. Can you say the amazing Spider-Man? There it is. Coconut Boy. Thank you. Country Kid. Shout out to you as well. Thank you, man. No idea when I'm playing Ark, if I'm ever playing it again. Poonam Singh, thank you. Unknown Arrow, shout out to you as well. Night Night, thank you for the 50. Big shout out to you. No message, though. Shout out to Night Night. Nat Ravia Scott, thank you for that. 2K Baller, shout out to you as well. Dirk, shout out to you as well. Elite Phantom, Cryptic Master, Jeremy Daniel. I would love to see Stream League of Legends. We'll see, maybe one day. Frosty, thank you. Reards Clan, shout out to you as well. The Punisher, thank you so much. I'm doing great. How are you? Lee Phantom, shout out to you as well. KO Clan, Tingling Prostate. Twin Coda, Niku, who's a tabby cat, says hi. He will be 15 in December. Aw, that's awesome. Give him a happy birthday from me when it turns his birthday. Tingling, thank you. Manav, shout out to you as well. Twin Coda, Nicholas. We have Lou Garcia. What's up, man? Thank you for all those. Lou, very generous. Real Dizzle. What's up, TG? It's me again. I hope you remember me. Love this playthrough. Next time, can you wear the classic suit? But I love the playthrough. Use code TypicalGamer in the item shop. TG Plays. Real Dizzle, thank you so much for that. Big shout out to you in the classic suit. The classic one? The Great Responsibility? Is that the classic? Is that the one you're talking about? Oh, no. You're talking about this one. You're talking about the classic suit. This one right here, huh? This one right here, huh? Okay. Shout out to you, man. Then we got King Hydro. Do you enjoy Arkham Batman games? More are needed. Yes, there's going to be Arkham Knights coming out soon, right? That one's going to be sweet. Shout out to you, King Hydro. I appreciate that. All right, guys. That is going to be it for this one. Thank you all for the support. Go to typical.store. Go get yourself something nice, all right? A dragon shirt? I don't know. We got some great stuff in there. 15 plus new things. And this was part two of the Spider-Man walkthrough. Part three is going to be the finale. So, yeah. I have a lot of awesome things coming up. Don't forget Pokemon Packs Unpacking is going to be Saturday at 11 a.m. Typical.star for the merch. And TG Plays, go watch the new video. I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Hope you have an awesome day. And peace out.